Oh,
what
yeah,
the
yeah.
fuck? What the fuck? I met him as well, and he was like the nicest dude ever, right? Yeah. Like, because we were at the Anime Awards, and he was leaving, and we didn't really get a chance to talk much. And he came over just to say bye to me. Like,
oh, that's nice.
I was like, wow, dude, like, people don't normally do that. That's really fucking nice. Yeah. I mean, and Lily Peach was super nice.
Yeah.
Like, from what I've seen, the offline TV crew just seemed like just great. Like,
yeah.
Trash Definitely. Taste offline TV collab when? Question mark. Okay,
when the world opens up.
When the world opens up and we can fly to places or they can fly to places. Yeah. Who the fuck knows?
I watch so many fucking educational channels. Like, obviously, like, everyone watches CPG Grey.
Yeah.
Do you guys watch Tom Scott?
Yeah, I watch Tom Scott. I'm not subscribed to Tom Scott, but man, his videos will not leave my recommendations. he's one of those channels that I just know because, like, I don't even need to subscribe to your channel for them to appear on your recommended.
Yeah, yeah.
I used to go to the YouTube studio in London. He's always there, like just editing his videos, and I never said hi because I felt bad because he's just editing. But
he seems He seems like a machine. I respect his work ethic because he has like a schedule. I don't know how he's able to upload so consistently with like the amount of videos he has.
Also, Corona, and he's somehow still going abroad. Yeah, and doing shit. What the
and
fuck?
Like he has like really interesting ideas so consistently. Like his video where it was about like this video has X amount of views that just fucking
that
blew
guy.
Up.
He made that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I knew his name was familiar.
He's blonde hair, red shirt.
Yes. Yeah. Like, I know him.
All right, let me turn media share off. I always forget how to turn it off. It's not intuitive at all. Ooh. Media share. Disabled. Good morning. Let me turn these lights on. Yeah. Very nice. We do have music. Do we? Hi. Oh god, this is loud. Alright, there we go. Nice. Look at that refreshed face. I think I still look a little tired, but I mean, I slept well, I think, considering the situation. Oh wow. I'm just scrolling through. Did someone gift like 50 subs while I was asleep? What? Vasily551, I'm like scrolling and this man has gifted like at least like 20 subs. Someone gifted 100? What the fuck? That's so weird. I'm literally scrolling through the activity feed and people were just subbing while I was sleeping. That's so funny. I don't know why. Oh, I ate my leftover pizza, the 3 slices I had left, because I was feeling really hungry. But now I'm pretty good. Oh, Jesus. What am I looking at? I have like a bunch of emails, oh my gosh. That's fine. Not important. Oh. Finally, no emote pog. Yeah, it's just so my mods have an easier time so they don't have to like be here the whole time. Oh, thank you, Wildfire 5. Wildfire for the 5, oh my gosh. Oh! Maylene sending emails? No. I should get my phone now. I was in the bath and the quarantine officer called me and I was like, yo. What's up? Oh my, is this working? Hold up. What's up? Oh my god. I was just in the bath and I was like, hi. And he was like, oh. You're in the bath. Yes. Let me bathe. And then he hung up. I was like, alright, well, government can't say I didn't pick up. Oh, Sheppy thinking of the 4 as well. Oh my lord. I'm surprised at how the viewership stayed. Apparently, I was told that it stayed at like 7k and above while I was sleeping. What the fuck? Why? Why? K4Su, thank you for the 5 as well. How? We never sleep? Did you guys just leave it on? The peak content? Do you guys have fun making the rave? That shit was... When I was about to fall asleep, like, about to, like, start trying, I was like, oh my god, I've made a mistake. I've made a grave error. The lights just kept going off, and I was like, no. No. Podcast was entertaining. Oh yeah, I forgot there was a podcast, too. Can never escape me. What? Okay. You farted, mate? My mic was off. I took 2 very short naps. Monlay 1020, thank you so much for the 5. I think I slept pretty well. I don't know. I feel like I slept well. Yeah, I don't really know. Someone said I slept like a log, and I felt like it. I think I woke up where I fell asleep, so that's pretty good. Delay, fix it? Really? That shouldn't be a delay. Halo beta? I don't have the beta. I wish I had the beta. You look so tired. Yeah, it's because I just woke up. I normally take like an hour or two to wake up. How was the rave earlier? It was weird. You rolled a couple of times. That checks out. Yeah. Okay. Gotta plan out what I want to do today. I was in the bath and I was trying to watch YouTube. I'm drinking coffee right now and I was like, damn. There wasn't much uploaded last night that was like super good. I swear. All the good uploads, like all the same day. It'll be like 500 uploads of like the best content in one day, and then you'll miss shit, and then you'll be like, fuck, I meant to watch that, and it'll pop up in your recommended like 10 months later. You'll be like, I meant to watch this. How did I miss this video? But then the day you're like dying for some good content, like there's none on YouTube. Yeah, I don't know. I watch Philip DeFranco every morning. I don't necessarily think that like the videos are like amazing or that like it's like super in depth view at what's going on. But I just watch it because I'm like, yeah, I just watch it every day. So I've just gotten used to it. Yeah. I fell asleep while you were playing Papers, Please. I will finish that later. I got something planned that we're going to do in like 30 minutes after I wake up a little bit. And then I'll probably go back to Papers, Please, finish that up. And then I'll probably play Garfield Racing. I can't believe I'm saying that out loud, seriously. but yeah, we can do that. Dude, Papers, Please was like 16 hours ago. Yeah, it was, wasn't it? Wow. Yeah, this music sucks. Why does it just never play? Okay, there we go. Give me some. Oh, I see. Valheim with Mousy. Yeah, I'll probably play with Mouse later today as well. So we'll probably end up doing something. I don't know what. We can see. Oh. Why? What is this Twitch shit? Why does this thing just die? This is shit. Thing is, right, that I need to pause this this Twitch soundtrack thing, because if you let it play while you're sleeping, or like, sorry, while you're like, sorry, if you let the soundtrack thing play on, but like the volume's on zero, it'll still like copyright claim the stream, which is like super fucking annoying. Check the formatting of the text of the alerts. You see this thing? This thing just keeps turning off. What is this? What shit is this? I'll put my own. Oh, that's loud. That's too loud. How do I turn that shit in? Check the formatting on my alerts, really? Is it not okay? Is it broken? Adara, thank you for the 10, man. How you doing? And Sprongs, thank you for the 5. Gift me a sub as well. Alright. What happens if the subs don't start coming? I'm gonna set a hard cap at 72 hours. I'll see how I'm feeling at the when I wake up tomorrow, but I don't know. I 100% have to be done. Well, technically 70 hours. Yeah, because 70 hours, I have a Japanese lesson I gotta go to. I can't stream that, but I have to do that. So, we'll see. I mean, I guess sleeping on stream is like no big deal. I guess I can just do it. Soy coffee sips? Bro, you want me to just like destroy my coffee? I love sipping it, man. Couple letters. Oh, really? Oh, that's annoying. I wonder why. Yeah, for some reason all my sub things got fucked up. I don't know why. It's really annoying. Oh, bits is open sans. Okay, the bits should be the same now. Alright. Yeah, so I do have something planned that we'll do. At some point. Oh shit. Radioactive Chinchilla, thank you for the 20. Alright, okay. Alright. There we go. Okay, I've got that set up now. So we can do the thing. Yeah. Sorry. We got something really fun planned in like 30 minutes. That's gonna be really fun. You guys are gonna love it. It's gonna be very funny. It's gonna be good. I've been waiting so long to do it. Oh, Cherry Lace, thank you for the 5 subs, and Blue Sky Days, thank you for the 20. I saw your tweet where you said you try to keep changing the lights to black. I do appreciate it. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Gift sub alert is very different compared to the others. That might be the rules I've set up. Let me have a look. Will the VOD be available later? Yeah, it will be. So don't worry about that. Probably gonna upload the VOD somewhere as well at some point. I don't know. Let me go to alert box. Because on like Streamlabs, you have to make like exceptions, and so that it does a different thing. Because obviously, do you remember when I used to didn't have like a rule for gifting subs? So if someone gave 100 subs, it would do 100 notifications, and it would just like clog up. So yeah. Okay. Variations. Here we go. Oh, I see. Oh. It removed one of my variations. That's weird. Let me add it again. Anonymous. and then I gotta click if anonymous person gifts 5 or more subs, because apparently if you say someone gives more than 5 subs, it doesn't count anonymous subs. So yeah. Amount. Playing Apex. I'll probably play Apex again at some point. Sorry, guys, give me a second. Just setting this up. Oh my god, Kat's obviously with 5 subs as well. Damn, I'm waking up to subs, bro. What a wonderful way to wake up. Oh damn, we're nearly 6,000 subs. That's the most I've ever had on Twitch, I think. By like, a lot. What is this? Hey, I heard you. Oh shit. Oh shit, Disco 07, thank you for the 10 bucks. It's 4 AM at the moment. When you went to sleep, I kind of guessed when you would wake up and set my alarm. I actually got it spot on. I didn't know I had the superpower. Congratulations, you can predict sleep. Oh, it is weird waking up and actually waking up on stream, because normally when I wake up and stream, I at least have like 30 minutes to like reply to stuff and get my shit together. But I'm like, I'm like, well, bro, what's going on? 80 sounds too loud. Okay, all the subs should be all formatted the same now. Did I miss anything? You just wake up. I just woke up. We'll chill for a bit. We'll chill. I need to wake my body up. Live reaction to Cowboy Bebop trailer. They dropped a trailer? Really? Alright, I'm down. Let's do it. Alright, let's have a look, shall we? Cowboy Bebop. Oh wow, they did. Oh my god, I thought you guys were trolling. Okay, hold up. Let's full screen this. I have a feeling that this is gonna be... I'm gonna give my first thoughts. I just heard that they're playing the intro song. If they're gonna go for like a replica, I hope it's not like... I hope it doesn't look like a fan-made one. We'll see. We'll see. Okay. I think it's time to blow this thing. I mean, it's a pretty cool shot. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam. Yeah. It's okay so far. I mean, this is cool, but like, if you're like, I don't know, I feel like if it's the same as the animation, I feel like they should make it different, you know? I don't know, maybe. Oh. Okay. Wait, is that Faye? Oh, yeah, that outfit is different, huh? I understand. Damn, they're showing a lot of, like, the characters. There's no... It's a movie, right? There's no way they can include all these characters and not have it, like, be rushed to shit. Is that the... Oh, sorry, I shouldn't laugh. Is that the main bad guy? I forgot his name. That's, I don't know what I expected. Oh, it is. Okay. Cute dog. Yes. We love it. Yeah, it looks okay. Is Spike supposed to be older? Is that the thing? Like, he's supposed to have aged? No ending? I don't think there's an ending, right? I don't think so. Yeah. Oh, it looks okay. I mean, I'm sure there's people on Twitter who are like, this is the worst thing I've ever seen. It didn't look that bad. But it's also like, it's hard to say anything. I'd love to give you guys an epic gamer reaction where I get really annoyed about it, but it doesn't look that bad. I mean, it looks like a cosplay music video. And I guess that's like not a good thing. It looks like an amazing cosplay video. But like that's kind of it, right? I don't know. I don't know. You're also trying to please the most stubborn fans in the world, that is Nintendo fans. Hold on, I'm getting a call from the government. I just have to stare at it for 30 seconds. Don't mind me. I'm done. To those who don't know, I'm currently in quarantine. I traveled from the UK to Japan, and I'm in 14-day quarantine. So every single day you get a robotic call that just asks you to stare at a screen to make sure that you're home and not dying. I don't know what they do if you look sick. Like, they call you up and like, hey, fix that. I don't know. Mouse said it's shit. I mean, it's like, it didn't look good. It's not like, maybe the movie's gonna be like super camp. I don't know, like that fucking trailer doesn't tell you anything about the show. Like, I don't know what they're gonna do, right? Like, what? Okay, you may remade the intro, that's sick. Is that gonna be the intro? Like, are they gonna play that at some point? Because it's a movie, right? It's not a TV show, right? It's a movie. Cowboy. Yeah, it's a movie, right? No. It's a series? Oh, it's a show? I thought it was a movie. Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Are they just... Wait. So isn't Spike supposed to be older in this one? Like, I swear they said it was, like, not... It's not like a remake, is it? Because if it's a remake, that's just stupid. No, and it's canon. I don't know about that. Is the Cowboy Bebop Netflix series a remake? Interesting. I don't know. First, look at the description. Okay. Can you tell me more about it, please? It's a remake with new stuff. Oh, and here it is. Is an expansion of anime canon, not exact same meal. Like, yeah, well, I feel like if you're just gonna remake episodes, like, what's the point? Because, like, there's some episodes that just won't do well. Like, the one where they go to the theme park, like, that episode is amazing with the crazy dude who's, like, flying around and shit. Like, that's gonna look terrible if you try and remake that one for one. New Game Plus, Lamau. Yeah, I mean, I'll watch it, but... I'm probably not gonna be like, yeah, this looks good. Looks good, huh? Oh my lord. This is gonna be like Higurashi and English dub bad? No, I don't know. I just... Spike does look a little too old. I don't... Oh man. Oh lord. It's hard. As a fan of the show, because I think that with all this kind of stuff, like, it's just like, I get so bored of it on Twitter that people just get like so angry, and they love getting angry about it on Twitter, because you can just get free likes and retweets for just being like, just regurgitating the same opinion as somebody else. And so most of the time with these shows, I'm just like, just wait, just see what happens when it comes out. Like, they could drop, like, the best goddamn trailer on Earth of, like, like any anime remake, and fans are gonna be like, it looks shit. It looks shit. We like anime. And it's never gonna change. No trailer in the history of anime movies has ever made fans be like, okay, now hold up. So it's one of those things where just, you'll know in the first episode if it's gonna be good or not. You know what I mean? But it sucks, because that's a boring ass opinion. You don't get likes by saying, now hold on, let's wait and see. I don't know. Innocent until proven guilty in my book. We'll see. Yeah, we'll see. I'm sure it won't be that bad. But I don't know. Like, obviously you have a first impression, and first impressions, it looks kind of bruh. Bruh. That's for sure. But oh well. I said this with the Netflix movie too, when that all dropped. I was like, oh god, this looks dreadful, but I also want to wait and see. And like, I hated it as a Death Note movie, but as a movie, it was kind of funny. It was I enjoyed it. I like the Death Note movie as its own movie, but not as a Death Note movie, if that makes sense. You know what I mean? It was very funny, very stupid, and like, it was so bad that it was funny. You know what I mean? Like, how can you not watch that movie and find it funny? Like, I don't... Holy shit, bro. Light was... How did they turn Light into, like, the biggest bitch alive? Like, this man went from, like, the smartest, most badass, most evil dude on Earth to, like, oh, jeez, I guess I could write their name in the Death Note, Misa. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck happened? Is this what happens if Light went through, like, the American school system instead of the Japanese? It's like, what? What happened? What happened, man? I don't know, man. It was just funny. I love it. It was really funny. And they're like, I don't know what direction they gave, Al, but they were just like, just pretend you're a cosplayer at Target, cosplaying Al for the first time. That was like the way that he was like acting, and I was losing it. I could take it seriously. Your friend is just sitting in the corner of the Denny's table pretending to be Al. That was basically what, like, how I was watching it. It was like, what are you doing? Act normal. Oh gosh, this is funny. I love that. I still like that to this day. I thought it was funny, not in a good way. I don't know. Oh yeah, how do you do this? Is it shift? That's it. Yeah, how do I forgot to highlight emails? 21st century. I think I had a bunch of Amazon packages yesterday that got delivered to my lockers downstairs. That's so annoying. No. Every time I get a PayPal, every time I get a donation, I get a PayPal notification, and I'm just sorting it all so that it all is neat. And I gotta click every single one. Click, 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 click. I shouldn't be doing this on stream. I should do this off stream when I'm done. But must organize emails. Must organize emails. Jesus, a lot of emails. Yeah. Just about. I never open the PayPal emails, I just send them to a folder of PayPal. And I don't even want to open that thing. That's like 5 years of, no, 6 years of streaming. Oh lord. I was like, yeah, I need this for tax, right? I did not need it for tax. But now I've just done it because it's a habit. Turns out that PayPal just collects the stuff online. You don't need the emails. You can just log into PayPal. I'm dumb. Lamau, just log into PayPal. Alright. Uptime. Well, the uptime is a little wrong because the stream ended, but we're 24 hours 30 minutes in. Damn. God damn. That is a lot. That is a lot. Okay. Oh, damn. I actually got some emails I've been waiting on for a while yesterday. Oh, wow. What convenient timing. Can't do anything about it today, though. Oh, well. All right. I'm waking up. Sheesh. Oh, damn. I think we're about to hit 6K subs. Hell yeah. Go shower, Connor. I did. I look. I changed shirt. I'm clean. My voice is like, get some water. She's sassy back here. Decided to donate to one of my favorite Sigma males before I woke up and thought better of it. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. Thank you for the 25. Quick question. What headphones do you use? I use the SteelSeries Artix Pro. Honestly, they're the best gaming headset I've ever bought. I've gone through tons. I've had like Razer Kraken. I've had the Corsair ones. Like, these are by far the best ones I've ever bought. They are expensive, but I think if you're a gamer and you game all the goddamn time and you want a headset that you'll never have to upgrade, this is amazing. I never ever want to use a different headset. This is so good. Disco 7 to tip $10 for him. But oh, I saw this one. I've never been so invested in watching trash taste and watching a guy sleep in a corner. Sad Murphy 69, David 25. Quick question about headphones. Oh, yeah, that's that one. HMV 03? Thank you for the 20. Damn. Hey, we're on 6K subs now. Let's go. That's the highest I've ever been. Let's go. What side would you recommend for the official JoJo posters? I don't know where you can get them official anymore. I don't think they sell them anymore, but if you ever want to buy stuff from Japan, I don't know if they ship outside of Japan, but Yahoo Auction is an amazing place to find cheap deals on anything like nerdy. You know, like I could go there right now and I bet you could get an SNES inbox fully sealed with like Mario and a bunch of stuff for like $50. Not even kidding. I bet if I go on there right now, I bet I can find like an NES like in the box, like for like less than $100. Let's do SNES. Super Famicom. Oh, I gotta do Super Famicom. Fuck's sake. Not SNES. That doesn't make sense. What the fuck is happening? Every time I try and type in it, it's the website's like dying. There we go. What? I'm going to incognito because I think my plugins might be fucking with it. Super. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. There's all right, here's an SNES inbox. Chat, guess how much it costs? An SNES inbox sealed. Guess. Oh, wait, it's an auction. Okay, well, I mean, is this an auction too? Oh, well, it's an auction, but I mean, still. It's starting at $10. $10 arenas. But like, look, there's absolutely shit tons of them. There's so many of them. Look, one inbox here. This one, I think this one's buy now. Oh no, it's 12 hours. Oh, but no one's bid. That's the starting bid. Oh, this is like a multi-pack. Whoa, I've never seen this before. Oh, wait, no, is it? Wait, no, it's not. No, it's not. I'm lying. But like, look, you can get a normal Famicom. Was it the mini one? No, this is the mini one. Fuck that. Was it the mini? No, this isn't. No. This is the mini, right? No, this is the original. What are you on about? Yeah, this is the original. Right, yeah, so that like, if you go to stores and stuff, you can get these. They're really cheap. Nintendo 64 is so cheap. You can get so many of these motherfucking things. There's absolutely shit tons of Nintendo 64s. Like in box as well. Like, look at that. That hasn't been used. Look at that. 101 yen. Yeah, just so many of them. Oh, there's the Pokemon one. Pikachu. That's the Pikachu edition. Look at this shit. It's immaculate. What the fuck? There's bids on it though. This is probably worth quite a lot though. It's in box as well. I've seen this in stores for like 50 bucks, but it's just without the box. That's a, yeah. So, 1,000 is about $10, and 100 is about a dollar, roughly. It's not quite, but it's basically. Look at this. There's 2 days left on this. This guy's trying to get rid of all of this, and the starting bid is 1 yen, and nobody has bid on it. Look how much shit he's giving away. He's got Pokemon Coliseum. A Pokemon Stadium, sorry. In the box as well. I did with the Rumble Pack, I think. That's insane. Look at this box. This box is looking in amazing condition. What the fuck? Actually nuts, bro. That's so insane. It's just, it blows my mind how, like, it is so easy to get these old games in box here. It's, like, you can go to the store, like, any of the secondhand stores, there'll be tons of them in box. It's crazy. Buy stream? Maybe one stream we can do that. We can do, like, a buying as many stuff as we can. Which, I'm gonna regret that. They made a blue Pikachu version? What? It just looks so ugly, doesn't it? I just don't think it looks good. I don't like it. Twitch chat chooses what you buy on Amazon. So, yeah, I did that with Wish. I wanted that on Amazon as well, actually, at some point. Speedrun bidding. I really, 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 really do want, like, a good CRT setup. Problem is that, like, CRTs suck. And they're so big. I don't know if it will come up if I type in monitor. There we go. Look at these things. Sony Trinitrons? Trinitontrons? Is that Teddy? No. No. Is it not Windows Space? Was it this Windows Space? No. Why do you want CRT? Because a lot of the games don't look good, right? On normal stuff. What's this CRT? Oh, there's big ones. Oh my lord, yeah, there's massive Sony ones. God damn, those are ancient. My lord. Them. Holy shit, look how wide these boys are. Holy, oh my gosh. Oh my lord. A few unsolicited VR things. You might have some tracking issues reflecting services. Yeah, I've had that. For a wireless experience, get Quest 2 with a good wireless router. The wireless PC experience is good, very good. It's also very portable. Wireless Beat Saber godly. Yeah, I can imagine that. Definitely for streaming, the Index seems really good though. The quality seemed really, really good. And I had like no frame rate issues. It's crazy. Oh my lord. It is just insane how like well kept everything is in Japan, like even old stuff. Like go to any of these store, like secondhand stores, I guarantee, because we're not used to it. They're so used to it, but we'll be like, I'm like always amazed at the stuff they have and the condition there. It's actually nuts. It really is nuts. All right. Let me... Are you going to start speedrunning N64 games? No. I would love to do some retro game streams at some point. I was entering Japan from the UK. I moved there in November. The company I'm going with has given me little information apart from the airport side of things. I'm going to do a video. I filmed my experience of doing it. Luckily, I couldn't film the airport stuff because you're not allowed to, but I filmed everything else. But yeah, essentially, The only thing that you need to make sure you have at the airport is the negative test. And you've done the questionnaire and you downloaded the two apps before you get on the plane. And a lot of the documents they give you on the airplane itself, or they give you when you get there. So just make sure you do the COVID test, the sheet. They have a specific sheet that you need to fill out. Book an appointment with a GP after you get your negative test results and ask them to fill it out and stamp it. They have to stamp it. You'll want to do that. Yeah. I got my negative test done, and then I took that negative test to a doctor appointment, and then I got the doctor to fill out the form. It costs like $100 just for him to fill out a form, but you have to do it. Seems like a lot of work. Bro, it is hell. Getting into Japan is dreadful. You know, because just having a negative COVID test isn't enough. It has to have the format they like, but keep the negative test that you have as well. So you have to do a lot of things. $100. Yeah, because in the UK, if you want to get a doctor's appointment, unless you're dying, you can't get one for free. So healthcare is free, but if you want to get a doctor's appointment, it only takes 3 to 5 days, at least in London. So if you want to get an appointment, like, and you need an appointment, like, I needed an appointment, I had to pay for a private one, which just sucks. But yeah, that's how the UK is. Really, really good healthcare, but you wait a long time for it. But you, obviously, you can just speed things up if you have money, as everything in life. So. Let me get a coffee, and then we'll start with the things. Why am I getting so many notifications? Capitalism, baby. All right, I'm gonna get coffee and then we'll begin, essentially. It'll be fun, so much fun. All right. You guys are gonna have to tell me when we get to like a 72-hour cap on the timer. Someone donated $50. Jayward, $50. Hey, I noticed you had two audio interfaces that you use. I was just curious about your audio routing setup. Was thinking of getting a UAD Apollo since it's an onboard mixer. Which one's that again? I think I've heard of this one. Which one is this one? Oh, I've heard this one's very good, actually. Is this the one where they do... No, this isn't. I thought it was another company. I've heard of these guys, though. I've never used one of these. It's probably pretty good, though. It looks very premium. Yeah. I mean, it looks good. The onboarding stuff is pretty good. UAD Apollo. Was it UAD? Is it USB one? No, UAD. No, I don't know which one that is. I have two audio interfaces, right? Because I don't like how so I have the Go XLR, right? Which is the one that makes all these funny effects, which is good. But I don't like how it makes the mic sound if you turn all the equalization and all that stuff off. And also it is annoying to turn on and off all the time. So I just have the other one that has like, just does like a clean audio, the Audient ID4. I really like it. It's really small, really easy to use. And when I want to use it, I just take the XLR out of this one, audio interface, plug it into the other one and just use that. But I only use the Audient ID4 for voice recordings. Like when I'm voice acting for someone else. For my own videos, I use the Go XLR because I like how it sounds. But when you're doing voice acting, they don't want the audio to be treated. They just want it clean, so. You can hear your voice in the headset? Yeah, I can. There's no delay, though. If there was like a millisecond delay or something like that, it would throw me off, but there's no delay. So I can just kind of get a sense of my volume. So, yeah. So the Go XLR is how you get all your effects. Yeah, Go XLR, that's how I do that stuff. I also have all the audio channels on separate like mixing things here. So if I want to just mute the audio like that, boom, I can do that and put it up. I can mix it down. And the best part about this, I know it's, this sounds like an ad, but the reason why I love this thing so much is because any audio that you hear in your ear is what the stream hears. So normally when you're streaming, if you've ever done this, I'm sure you've all encountered this issue where you're streaming and you're like, why is the volume in my ear different to what my chat is hearing? Like, that pissed me off so much. So yeah, I just got this thing. Never have to worry about it. Skip ad. Fuck off, guys. Fuck you, chat. Fuck you. I frequently partake in streaming. Hey, now you never know. You might want to stream, right? It was on sale last week for $250. Dude, it went up to like $500 during the pandemic. It's ridiculous. Alright. Let me go. Let me... Oh my god. Why is my File Explorer broken? Every time I open my File Explorer, it just breaks. Do you use the Bluetooth function often? I get problems if my phone connects to the headset. I do not, actually. I don't know how this headset connects to the base. I have no idea how it works. Worst part about being a VA is when you're recommending something, it feels like an ad. Yeah, true. Yeah. Oh, man. It's so difficult. Because when you start doing, like, you start adding tons of stuff, it becomes very, like, hard to find products that work with the, like, specific setup you might have. Like, I do not want a wired headphone, but I want to be able to mix all the channels like this. So it's like, all right, well, that's, like, 90% of headsets I just can't use. Like, more than that, like, most of them. Because I had a wireless headset before, but it has to be a wireless headset that has an aux coming from the bass. So I had one that was USB powered, so yeah, it just doesn't work. It's all a fucking mess. All right, let me. All right, my file explorer is not working. Lamau, okay. No file exploring for me today. Yeah, so if you want amazing headset, get this one. Link's in the description. So how did you get rid of the delay using a wireless headset? I don't know. I have no delay at all using this. I don't know why. I think, I don't know. No idea. Ever thought of enabling text-to-speech? I did have it on for a very long time, but sometimes it would get so annoying, especially when other people were on the stream. Time for a new computer. I don't know why my computer is shit. It should not be shit. It is literally a beast. I don't understand. I don't understand why it's so shit. Since I moved, it's been shit. I think I need to, like, pull it apart, but I'm so lazy. Try restarting explorer.exe in the task manager. How do you do that? Oh, restart, I see. I've actually never done that. Oh my god. I didn't know you could click restart in the task manager. What? I always just click end task. I need to download more RAM? Fuck, you guys are right. Yeah, it's still broken. I don't know why. Oh well. I'll deal with it for now. Oh wait, no, I need the thing. Oh wait, no, I need it to work for this part. I need to access the file. I forgot about that. Oh. Yeah, I checked, we checked all our temperatures on stream of everything. Everything seems to be running normally. All my RAM is plugged in. I don't really know, I don't really know why. It's shit. I had hoped that it had been, like, some RAM falling out, because at least that would be really easy to fix. Now I don't know what it is. I don't know what the problem is. File Explorer is not responding. Oh, what do I do? Do I just wait? Have you tried to feed it? Have you tried turning it on and off? Is your bedroom your office? No, I have a different. This is just my office. The bedroom's on the other side of the apartment. Go to Fire Explorer, Options, Clear History. Alright, let's try this. Does that work? That sounds legit. Where's Clear History? I don't see that. See if graphics card is plugged in. It definitely is. Could be one with the SSD if the file explorer isn't working. It probably would explain why a lot of things are slow, right? If it's the SSD. Oh, it might have been knocked, right? Could it be misaligned slightly? Could that be it? If File Explorer is failing, try installing Clover. I've never heard of that before. File Explorer history. Loudly. I I've got a... How big is the SSD I have? It's pretty fucking big, I think. It's 2 terabytes. Holy shit. It better not be dying. It's like on 0% performance. Is that right? Should it be doing that? That doesn't seem right. Call Linus. Call Linus. I have to restart PC. I think so. I'm gonna have to restart my PC real quick, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart it real quick. Because it's not working, and I need the files open for the next part. Oh, wait, it just opened. What the fuck? It just opened instantly when I didn't click on the file explorer. When I clicked on the file directly, what the fuck? What? All right, well, epic. Perfect, no need to restart the stream. All right, let me get set up. We're gonna do something fun. I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do right before we start it. I want it to be a surprise. Oh, hold on. Code isn't working. The code isn't working. Let me make sure. It is this. Our code is broken. It's fun. It's gonna be a surprise, guys. It involves code. We have code running. I know, incredible. It's almost as if it's a PC. Try something. I'm gonna disable the light code for a second. Ah, it worked when I disabled the lights. Okay, let me try and enable the lights again. Maybe I can't have two codes running at once with my Twitch. Yeah, okay, now the lights don't work. Okay. Alright, well, the lights don't work for a while. We'll just deal with it. Oh, okay, wait, the person who coded the stuff is telling me to hold on. We got our coding expert. So we have, one of our mods, Road, coded the, ability for Twitch chat to be able to change my Philips Hue lights. So the reason why that all changes is because we have an extremely talented, coding genius, in the mod team. And then they also made the Subathon timer. And also they made the next thing that's going to be used, which is going to be the Twitch polls. So normally the Twitch polls, when you see it, it only appears in chat, but now it's going to appear on stream, which is super cool. We'll just deal with it though, that it's not working. It's really, really cool. I love it. It looks fucking sick. You guys will see what I mean. Let me set things up. Sorry about this, guys. I swear I'm not just... What making you guys wait? LMAO streamer making us wait. All right. Okay. Let's do it. All right, gamers. Let me tell you what we're going to be doing now. All right. Let me stop recording. I should record it. This is going to be a YouTuber video for sure. I should turn this off as well. No, I can leave. I'm recording, right? So it's fine. Yeah, maybe I can get rid of it. Now, guys, some of you have been very naughty, right? Some of you in the chat get banned, right? Can you believe it? people get banned in my Twitch chat. The audacity. So today, we are going to be going through some of the unbanned requests that we have for the CDog V8 Twitch channel. And you guys, the chat, can decide, along with me, if they deserve to be unbanned or not. I might override you, Twitch chat. I might listen to you, but you will be able to sway my decision. So let's see if people deserve to get unbanned or not. I also will be asking my mod, my head mod, Coronis, for some background onto what happened in some of these situations, because I don't know. So I guess I'll introduce you guys to Coronis first. I'll just call Coronis. Just do that. Hello, Coronis.
Oh, hello?
Hello.
Hi!
Hi, how are you?
Can everyone hear me?
Yeah, everyone should be able to hear you fine.
Okay, awesome. hi, guys. Hi, chat. Hello.
How
are
you doing?
I am Cronus. I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. You've been excited for this, right, for a while?
Yeah, I have been. Oh my god, time to lay on these people.
Is there anything I should be concerned about? Any of these people getting banned, other than the fact that they've been banned?
I mean, just jump right into it. I think you'll see.
All right. Okay. All right. I'll like narrate what's going on, and then I'll ask you for what the hell happened.
Sure. Yep.
All right. Okay. All right. So I'll show you guys this.
Hold on. I just want to say one thing.
What's up?
I see a bunch of people being like, "What? Oh my God, Coronis is a girl. I thought she was a guy. No, I'm a girl. Female. Yes." I always find it really funny when
do people always think that.
I feel like they do. I don't know, but definitely like the people who are like the most vocal and Chad, like they think that I'm a man. But right. Yes, I am a girl. I am woman. It's the 93%.
No, my God, shut up. Cringe. let me turn my camera the way to look at the chat so I can like this, right? Okay, here we go. Right, so this person said a lot. Yoshino Boom, right? They said, yes. Hello, Connor, what did you eat? Connor, will you pee in his pants? Connor will pee in his pants for sure. Connor gonna freak out in a moment. Connor actually freaking out of his mind. Connor will shit his pants today. Oh God, Connor, Uncle Connor, Valora. Uptime. Just finished watching Domestic Girlfriend. Hello. Then just goes through a bunch of commands. And then he's talking in Indian, is this? Which language is this?
Yeah, so this is Bengali.
Sengali? And do you speak Sengali?
Bengali, B.
Oh,
with
Bengali.
A B.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. No, I don't speak it, but... well, it kind of depends. Like, a lot of languages in India kind of have common words or, like... common like grammar and stuff, so you can sometimes guess, you know, what they're talking about if you like know.
Right. What is
I was kind of able to do this time.
Yeah. Can you blow your own dong? They also ask at one point. maybe I should you know what I should do? I should probably make this like smaller and just make the I should make this like zoom in, I think, on the display. I mean, because this looks better when it's like this, I think. Yeah. Probably looks better like this, right? Hold on, sorry. Let me just fuck around so I can make it look better on stream.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, this guy is, we gotta read his request as well.
Of course.
Why he wanted to get unbanned in the first place. Whoa. Okay, let me move this way. Move my camera out of the way. Oh, what the fuck? This just constantly keeps, like, yeah, going to shit. Hold on. Let me...
Yeah, no worries.
Move this... Turn this off for now. Alright. And then we can... Maybe zoom in more? Wallpaper's so bright in a dark room. How was moderating the sleeping thing? Was it okay?
Well, I mean, we didn't do any moderating.
No, I know, that was easy, right?
Yeah, I know. Like, that's why I was like, yeah, just turn on slow mode and let chat vibe, you know, let them watch this. So, yep.
All right. So his request. To moderator, please accept my sincerest apologies for writing inappropriate comments in the chat. I accept complete responsibility for my actions and the inconveniences I caused. I assure henceforth I will behave properly and won't repeat what I did today. Sincerely, I think he put his full name.
What? He did. Oh,
brackets. Also, how do you know about Bengali slangs? I'm just curious. That was very formal. Mod comment. I banned him because I knew that was a swear word. Lol. Almost any Indian who knows some Hindi will know what they was. That's pretty funny.
Yep.
All right. Yep. I guess, where's the... Oh, I forgot to bring up the poll thing, haven't I? Where is it? I have it starred. Hold on. Watch this. Do we set them free? How should I word it? Unban?
Yeah, do we unban or not? That sounds like a good poll.
Yeah. Why did they put 2 Ds?
Lol, some people are like, detain him.
All right, I'll give you guys 3 minutes to decide. It's probably quite long, but we'll just deal with it. Has it started? Oh, it has started. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta refresh the source. Hold on. Rose's gonna be like, no! There we go. All right, look at that. Oh, that's beautiful. What a beautiful... Oh. Oh, what a beautiful interactive poll.
Is this an actual poll or a classic Cronus poll? This is an actual poll. This is an actual poll. Do you guys get to vote whether we should unban this dude or not?
Chat's saying yes. Oh, chat's nice. Wow. Free him from the shadow realm? Damn, chat. Would you, Coronis, would you personally unban him here? What do you think?
I would give him a chance, I guess. Although he has had a ton of timeouts, like 8. That's like a lot.
8 timeouts?
Yeah, look at that. Let's take a look at his timeout.
Oh, yeah, wow. Oh, I didn't know it says that.
Yeah, it says there on the top. Oh, we can't see why exactly he's been timeout. Maybe, I think in the chat logs it might tell. But, yeah, that's a lot of timeouts.
That's a lot of timeouts, to be fair. Maybe we can give him a chance. I'm down to give him a chance.
Yeah, I think it's fine.
I'm down. I think chat is siding towards that, too. We'll see, though. Is there some... really egregious ones in here somewhere?
Yeah, for sure.
Fantastic. I can't wait. I'm excited.
All right.
I really wanted there to be loads of like funny ones.
I think there are a lot of funny ones in here.
Fantastic.
Some really silly ones, some like really like awful ones.
All right. Yeah.
But yeah. We have a nice one to like start us off, you know, just to ease us in.
Sure, let's unban.
Yep.
Please be good. No more insults, TY. All right, there we go. Next up, have P4T1T0. What about European friends? Her voice is super cute. To the moon. Shots fired and miss. Ah, such a cute interaction. She's hitting on you, Connor. Iron Mouse is stalking her bae. So, what was the reason of banning? Mouse personally called him out. What was the...
I was like, all right, you're going.
All right, okay. I was joking with her.
Sure.
All right, chat. What are we saying, chat? Oh shit, wait, I did 2 minutes. Hold on, wrong. We do one. Right, there we go. All right, chat,
yes,
decide.
Yes, he's a shipper, guys. He's
no.
The S-word.
Yikes, cringe. Yeah, everyone's saying no. That's so funny. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh guys, no. This is like the tamest ones of all the shipping ones that we've seen.
Is that many
this is
of
one
these
of the tamest
or...
ones. There's a couple of these. Oh, you'll see. Some of these are worse.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh Jesus.
Oh, this word is law. Exactly.
This goes back to 4 months, so we got quite a nice backlog here. I want to mention as well, we're streaming here. If you please don't try to get banned this stream. We're not any bans this stream. Any unban requests will be handled immediately, so they won't be like put on a stream. So don't get banned for content. All right, everyone says no. I guess I'll have to.
Yeah. For Iron Mouse.
No, I have a better one. Jokes are supposed to be funny.
Yep.
Sorry, chat decided. You know, it's not my load previous. Oh gosh, okay. Here we go. Iron is gushing her ears out. I invested all my stimulus checks on smaller altcoins and tripled the amount. So yay. Oh, congratulations. Iron Mouse steel balls. Connor has a fat ass, thick boy. Thank goodness. Does anyone hear a faucet running? McFuckface. She's so clingy. I hear Nux's small peepee. I mean here. Connor is power bottom, obviously. It's an American thing. Why? Sounds like a rusty bike. Oh, it's epic. I don't watch unless there is VTuber. Time to smoke the ish, boys. Just got up. Let's go. It's Resident Evil 4, basically. My son's name is Connor. Five fingers are for the weak. What? GG, ask if you could have a burger. Fish is a mouse. Fisherman? Actually, mouse girl? Question mark? It's why gosh swallow, Connor. Didn't know you were in this game. Always trying to swallow Connor. You sneaky. What?
Oh, I know what this is.
Oh, really? And the mod comment is, mouse called him out and said... Mouse called him out on said message that the unbanned. I mean, I made a joke. Who says sneaky to be mean? sneak what?
Yeah, it's the fourth message from the top. This, I think, when you were playing Resident Evil Village, uh-huh. You know that like gross fish dude from the swamp, right?
Uh huh.
So he was basically comparing Iron Mouse to that dude.
Oh, that's which I'm like, that's I don't mean. Even.
Yeah, I don't even know why or how. Like, I don't get it. What's the logic here?
I don't think chat's gonna be too kind to that. That's fair enough. I feel like personal insults are just a little mean. I don't mind me personally, but I'm like, don't be mean to my friends. That's rude. That's not nice. I don't like that.
Yeah, it was so weird. Like, why? I don't get it. Yeah.
Just like getting off on one. All right. Ban it again. I think chat is very. It's the 93%. Wow, nice.
Whoa,
IP Whoa. Ban. Unfortunately, we don't have that ability. Unfortunately. Double ban. Oh man, okay, all right, I guess I'll just deny this right now. Being mean to friends is very rude. Very rude to you. All right, next up, Sudden Gamer 88. Well, Connor, she lost her mind. Adventures of Captain Connor and Iron Mouse. All right, seems normal so far. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Golden Window ST, Jono's theme, Iron Mouse recommended as your theme. Okay. 1.12. The stupido da puta Connor, while Latin and Spain, no worries, Connor. That's a bitch, right? Or something? Or whore? I can't remember. Go, Connor. She's nicer. It's why I unfollow Iron, then refollow Connor. Because Iron is toxic and sexist. That's why. What?
I don't get it. This just went.
You said, yeah, I'm not sure if this dude is sincere or doesn't get tones. What, Connor? I talked to Iron Mouse before. We fine and sorry to you too. What? I'm so confused.
I know, right?
What?
Some people are like, yeah, some of these bands are just like that. They just make no sense.
Like, in one ways, I'm like, it wasn't that bad, but also... literally like nothing provided to chat. I feel like what does that mean? What does that even mean? Iron is toxic and sex is that? What is that?
I don't know why he's like Iron Mouse is toxic and sexist. Like
I've never heard that. No, what sense. The fuck? What?
I know, right? That makes sexist. Zero sense. I don't know. That makes no sense.
I thought it was me when they said Iron Mouse is. Yeah.
No, weird. I have no idea why the fuck he was like toxic that. Gamers. I don't know, some intel dude, I guess.
Toxic gamers. Man, is there a personal favorite you have out of all of these unbanned requests that you know is going to come up soon? Oh shit.
I'm not sure. Like, each of these is kind of special in its own way.
Yeah, true. All right, we'll deny. Yeah. Chat said deny. I'm inclined to agree just because I don't, you know, if there was a history of chatting that seemed more, you know, it seemed like they were actually participating, I'd be more inclined to give them another chance. But it just seems like they just came in and just were like, I'm just gonna say shit.
I know, yeah. I've seen like a lot of people. I'm not sure if there's an abundance of like those kinds of bans, but yeah, some people just like show up and like talk shit.
Yeah.
And yeah, obviously they get banned. Yep.
Damn.
There is one interesting one that might be coming up. Maybe not sooner, but like definitely coming up. Which, yeah.
I'm just gonna type something. I don't even know. All right. Oh, so this person has actually been quite a lot active. Oh, well, whatever. So, Trin Hanvu. It might be a burner account. I don't know because they don't have a picture, so maybe they don't use Twitch much. But let's have a look. What the fuck? It's shit. Free money. Yes, you should. Shen is so strong early. Oh, this is back when I played League. Oh, wait, what? I didn't play League in November, did I? Wait, the dates are backwards. Fuck, it's American. Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, that was January. That makes sense. First step. But you watch T1? True, he's so feed. Okay, talking about... Grind him to 60, Charles Consoler. Okay, this is during the thingy. Okay. Play Yakuza 0. Will you play Apex with Hololive, Nihongo Josie, or Rambo? Okay, what seems so far? Having kids means you can always have sex with a MILF. What?
Yeah, I was like, what?
So is Moust a person or a gremlin? Moust. Monkey brain is legit painful to hear. God, shut the fuck up. Switch ninja for the new girl. I want you to mute so bad. Wait, what? Who are they talking about? Unless you banned for toxicity, they didn't like the voice lines. They can just mute it and not complain so much.
You know what? I actually don't remember. What were you playing?
I think this
playing?
Was during Earth Defense Force, maybe?
Oh, right. Yeah.
I want to mute. I want you to mute so bad. It doesn't seem that bad. A little weird, but they had zero timeouts. I'm inclined to give them a chance. I don't mind. What do you think, chat? What do you guys think? I don't think it's that bad. I just hate the edgy voice lines. Not trying to be toxic, Connor. Spell my name wrong? Okay, I changed my mind. Deny. Okay, no. I mean...
I don't know. They were kind of being toxic, so... I just like, alright, I'm not dealing with your shit anymore.
I think it's just...
But I mean,
I think it's just like... Obviously, our Twitch chat is like a bit different to think like the other big channels. We try and keep it like kind of chill, I think. Because a lot of the big streams that I see, it's just like totally okay to be like toxic in chat, and I'm just like, for me that's not fun. But it just seems like someone is used to talking in those chats. Doesn't seem like they did anything particularly too bad. I'd be inclined to give them a chance. I'm biased because he's Vietnamese. Fair. He spelled my name wrong though. You are right though. He did spell my name wrong. That is a good point. What do you think, Crotus?
Honestly, I mean, it could go either way. I mean, I don't mind, like, unbanning him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Please chill.
Hold on, I need to ban someone who's being toxic in chat. Alright, okay. Ban. Fuck
okay.
You.
Alright. Please chill. Welcome back. Alright. Welcome back. Don't fuck up. We'll give them a chance. It wasn't that toxic. They weren't directing it at anyone. They were just getting annoyed by the game. I get it.
The thing is, maybe it's possible that some of the messages that we delete don't always show up in the chat log.
I'm not
100% sure on that. So maybe there were some things that we might have deleted, or they might have like... I'm not 100% sure on that, where like... If we delete the messages, do they like show up or do they not? Like, I'm like not 100% sure. Maybe they do, maybe they don't.
I can't read.
Oh yeah, this is funny. This is interesting.
Coronas, here is a pickup line to get all the girls ready. Oh God, I can't say that. Oh god. Here's another pickup line. Are you a controller? Because I want to smash the shit out of you. What the fuck? Let's go. Yeah, where's Kirchen? Oh yeah, that's spamming. What do you think of chat?
Yeah,
I'm
and the weird
monka-esque
pickup line.
What did I do? They said, "What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? What did I do?" That's so funny. I love that. It's like, what do you mean? I didn't do anything. What was your mod? We have a few mod comments. Spam anti-Semitic comments, naturally, not to mention constant spam, all other kinds of pickup lines. I think it's very generous calling those a pickup line.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Bruh, someone used that on me, like,
I don't think they'd have much success, I imagine. I can't imagine the anti-Semitic pickup line goes down well.
See, I'm not even a Jew, and I know that's like, you know, like, yeah. I would feel just as offended as like a Jew.
What did
like,
you do?
Like, what the fuck is this? Like, that's so disgusting.
All right.
It's, yeah.
There we go, Ben.
What did you do?
Okay. Oh, they have a bunch of this person has tons of messages. Are you married? He looks like a father of 10 children. What is this? Monkey. Oh, okay. A little swear word there, a little bad word. What asshole fans Iron Mouse has. Fuck off, he just left. Connor, welcome back from wanking. Is he gay? Monkey Gang, yo gamers, Monkey is here. Iron Mouse is shit. Why the fuck did I get banned? Mods are doing shit. Mods comment, last message plus chat, mods insults. Yeah, I don't think chat's gonna be too kind. I can't imagine chat's gonna be too kind. Sexy Monkey. It seemed like the guy was doing okay, and then he went toxic. It seemed like he was doing chill, yeah. You know, he was doing all right. Oh wait, no, he's been saying the C word for a while.
Yep.
A little too comfortable in the Twitch chat with that. You got timed out twice as well before you banned him? Oh no, you banned
like,
no, timed
three
out,
times.
Timed out. Oh okay, three okay, times. I see.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's I'm not a fan. I'm seeing a theme. The chat doesn't like it when people insult Mouse. I think that's fair enough. I also think...
Honestly, yeah.
When you're on someone else's stream, it's kind of one of those things where it's like, you're like, insulting me? I'm okay with that. Insulting my friends? No. Not allowed.
Exactly. Absolutely. 100%.
Ah, well, 95% thing. I also agree a ban is in order. Insulting guests on the stream is rude. Next time I come to your stream, I will insult your friends. All right, fantastic. All right, next up.
Nice.
All right, so we start off with like nonsensical stuff. Hey, save the game. Heal Connor, save the game. Save, she's annoying. I'm guessing that was a stream with Mouse. Oh, Riri.
No,
oh, okay.
It was Riri this time. Yeah.
Oh, okay, good. Some variation. Yeah. So just saying a guest we had on is annoying. They didn't say anything too bad. Is it annoying? Insulting friends, though. Oh, it's hard.
Yeah, exactly. Like, if you insult my friend, I don't care. You're gone.
Yeah. I don't like it when they insult guests on the stream. It's rude. I don't want the people who are on the stream to look at my chat and see that, because I don't want them to be discouraged from coming on my stream. So that's why I'm normally quite strict on it, and I normally just get it out, because, you know, like, I'm used to it. I see it all the time. I don't bat an eye, but for a lot of people, that is, they're just not comfortable with that. Rightfully so. I don't think anyone should be comfortable with seeing that.
I know, right? Yeah.
Hmm.
He did apologize That's a weak just, ass yeah, apology.
I feel like if the apology was a little, like, I don't need them to squirm. I'm not like that kind of guy who's like, I need a good apology. But like, just writing sorry is like, oh man.
Yeah, no, it's very insincere. Like, when I review unbans myself, yeah. Unban appeals, I do look at, like, how sincere the dude is, yeah. Or, like, whoever has been unbanned. Like, if you write a sincere apology, then I'm, like, inclined to, to like, give you a second chance, rather than, like, yeah. Typing, like, just a sorry, or, like, what did I do?
I also...
Like, that's not gonna get you unbanned. Like,
I think...
Please, like...
Yeah. Oh, go ahead. No, you go ahead.
Yeah, so I mean, look, if you like do something wrong and you get banned,
yeah.
Like if you address what you've done wrong, because some like usually it's pretty obvious is what you've done wrong, right? Yeah. So if you just like address that, like sorry, I won't do this again. Yeah. You know, please, you know, whatever. Like
right.
You know, just like address what you're doing wrong and say sorry for it sincerely, and I will give you a second chance. But if you're just gonna say sorry or like,
yeah,
what did do? I am not going to unban you.
I think for me, if they so this stream where they said that they just said that that Riri was annoying, if they were talking in that stream and they were like actually participating in chat and then they just typed that one time, I would probably unban them because I'd think okay. While they're active in the stream, most of their messages are chill, you know, but if the first thing they decide to add to the chat is just being, like, just talking shit, then I'm kind of inclined to be like, you're not gonna add anything to chat, like, and when you do, the first thing you do is just be a dick, so... with that, the apology as well, I'll probably say no. This is a tough one, because genuinely, if they were talking more, and they just didn't just have just this one thing before this, I would probably have unbanned them.
Yeah, there's a lot of things that do go into whether I decide to unban or not, like obviously like the chat history, you know, if they just come in and say something insulting, like I'm gonna immediately unban them, but if they have had like, you know, some talk and stuff, like it depends.
Yeah. Bro trying to justify the weak ban heart, yeah, but it's also like, I mean, obviously it's not the strongest ban out there, but also I'm like, I'll be all right. I'll sleep at night with that band. Yo, Dog Viper, thank you for the raid, my dude. Hope you're doing well. Also, TT Toad, 20 to 20. this is really good, actually. Why does this guy have so many watches? My blind uncle can play better than this. It's pretty good. Toxic much. Okay, but with you being banned and us not having the power and the attached responsibility, who is the real loser? God, Coronas. Coming off on one. Don't tell me what to watch. Okay, he came in wanting to fight. What the actual fuck? I hurt the ego of one loser moderator and I get permabanned. Fucking weebs. I mean, why does this guy... He doesn't want to be unbanned. He just wanted to do an insult. I mean, that's... Like, this guy doesn't want to be unbanned. He just wanted to throw an insult. So, I mean, it's a pretty funny roast, though. But, you know, it's, again, with, like, stuff like Apex, there is definitely, like, an audience that wants to see high-quality gameplay. And that ain't me. But yeah, I mean, you know, it is what it is. This happens. It's Twitch, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I see a lot of people in chat being like, don't insult the mods. And I thank you guys for that. It's very kind of you. Yeah, a lot of these bands definitely like have, mod insults.
Yeah, it's interesting. I mean, this guy clearly doesn't want to be unbanned, so I'm just going to deny him.
Yep.
Nah, I'm good. All right, next up. Okay. This person has plus 99 in the chat.
Yeah, that's a lot. You can just read the last couple, I guess. Usually it's always the last couple of messages that we ban on.
Shut up, Coronas. I meant it as a joke, I'm sorry. I think they meant it. Did they really? Do you think so?
I don't think so.
I'm trying to be my best man. I don't get paid enough for this shit. I mean, they're extremely active in chat. My personal opinion is that I would probably unban this, just because, I mean, it just seemed like one time. Maybe I would question. Maybe you were out for blood that day, Coronis. I wouldn't have banned this
You wouldn't have banned this on a normal.
Oh, really? Oh, okay.
It was Shadow, so you can see the bottom.
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't have banned this. I'd have been like, just one time. That's pretty.
I shrugged and moved on, but like.
Shadow was like, no, bro. Shadow's out for blood, bro. Shadow, chill. Yeah. they're 99 in the chat. It's kind of. Oh man, that's kind of sad. I feel bad.
Yeah, that's a lot of messages. Yeah, they've been a relatively regular viewer. But yeah, Shadow was like, no, no way in hell.
I'm just gonna unban them. That's all right. Here we go. Holy shit. Oh my lord.
Oh god. Oh my god.
So I'm seeing a lot of themes here. All right, Connor, why don't you think turkey is dry? Can I swear? Fuck. Connor, what's your opinion on something super controversial and we'll get you cancelled? Connor is my... Is that how you...
Valentine?
Is that how... What? I thought they were trying to spell like flatline. But like really broken. Okay, now... Say Ara Ara if you are... my god. My Valentine... This person is having difficulty. This man needs to turn the spell check on. Fortnite is the best game. This is such a good Attack on Titan in 9 hours, am I right? Ooh, you should try and speedrun Mr. Crab overdose on ketamine and dies. Hey, I just finished chemistry test early so I could watch you. Oh, hey cutie pie, you're so cute. Connor, speedrun Mr. Crab's overdoses on ketamine and dies. Kamin. He just got uncorrected himself. Connor, do you smoke a pint of ketamine? Connor, please speedrun Mr. Crab's overdoses on ketamine and die. Connor, please smoke a pint of ketamine on the stream. Connor, please smoke a pint of ketamine on the stream, please. Smiley face. Then right after that, like it's totally normal. Connor, what's better, binging anime or watching it weekly? Like, this man was on one. Connor is no longer white. He is red. Scamdog VA. We need Chris Broad to film because you're so shit. Privilege, 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 privilege. Joey wears so many unique shirts when I rewatch the trashed episodes. I know which ones I'm on depending on what shirt he wears. I wasn't a spoiled shit like you. I understand. I didn't care. Privilege, privilege, privilege. Then his request is, I like monkey. Sad face. That's why he wanted to be unbanned. I mean, this guy is like clearly like five. You like monkey, then stop spamming. I wonder what was happening on this stream to make them spam privilege.
What day is this? Six. I don't know. I actually don't know.
Yeah. Thank you for the $7. Hey, Connor, long time lurker, first time tonight. Just wondering if you've been keen to have Naya or Alexi back on Trash Taste.
I don't have episode that context to give you.
I really want to do an Ebisu episode again. That would be epic.
I mean, I'm pretty sure. I mean, this was in June, so I'm guessing just a fuck ton of Apex.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, probably. I have, but I don't know where the privilege came from, unfortunately. It was just a bunch of spam.
It's just my general attitude.
Maybe it's possible that. I don't know, you might also have been doing like a review stream, like the Trash Taste subreddit review.
That's
a possibility. It's a possibility. I don't know.
Chat says no. You know, I like, this stuff is fine. I don't take that. It's just kind of like, this is where it starts to get like, all right, okay. All right, the Kedavan stuff. You're like, all right, chill out. And then this, what the fuck is this? Like,
yeah, I have no idea.
This man was asking for a ban when you're spamming like that. Like, that's... You're, like, asking for it. Oh, my lord. All right, okay. Twitch. Terms of service. Require you be over the age of 13. Deny. All right. All right, next up. Love, Neil. You think you're not a simp? Pathetic. You haven't seen Lady Dimitri's. And they said this like five, how many times? Seven times in the space of...
literally all he's typed in chat.
If you're not normal, if you're not simping for Lady Dimitrescu, you're not normal. This is all they spammed. This is literally
all they spammed.
This is literally all they did. You know, in some ways, I kind of want to unban them. I don't know why. I'm kind of like, yeah, it's. But they didn't say anything else. I wish they'd said something else, man.
Nothing else.
Sorry, just wanted to make a joke for Connor this year. I won't do it again. Sorry. I kind of want to unban them. I feel like, all right, they got caught spamming one time. It was a bit unfortunate they got caught spamming just when the mods were looking. Well, you know, at least if they come back, they'll know that they got to be careful because they're not going to get a second chance.
Yep.
It's a simple spam. It's not that bad. And it's kind of tasteful. It's pretty funny. I kind of like it. I'm assuming this was during my playthrough of said game.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, usually when it comes to like spam stuff, usually when we see the spam, it's already been quite a bit.
Yeah.
So we time them out, but then if they like do it again, then we just like ban them straight up.
Yeah, I'd say that's fair. Like, you know, they kind of understand that you give them a chance to be like, hey, chill out. They were timed out though, yeah. And then they immediately started spamming.
They were timed out once, yeah. And then they said the same thing again. So I was like, all right, fine, I'll ban you. I don't care.
Please don't spam. Yeah. All right. Buy One Piece Volume 1 to 12. Buy One Piece Volume 1 to 12. Buy One Piece Volume 1 to 12. That's literally all they spammed. They just spammed Buy One Piece Volume 1 to 12. All right.
Yep.
And then their reply was HG. I'm just going to deny this. They don't want to be unbanned. Lamau.
Yep. No.
All right. Oh, wow. Okay, we got a big one here. Oh, my lord. Quite a lot of...
Yeah, just a bunch of like spam. I mean, it's not really a big deal.
Okay. Biggest clown would know about that. Fucking hell. The synapses are lagging. The tear ducts never go away. All right. Meanwhile, they marry 9-year-olds in a lot of those countries. What?
I don't know what that
Connor
was.
Comes from hearing his voice confirmed. I don't know what the context is behind that.
I don't know either.
advice against. Okay, over at the tennis for that. Except E3. Okay, it seems pretty normal. Hey, Connor, it's a how do you say it? Faux pas? How do you say
faux pas?
Faux pas.
Faux pas, yeah.
It's a tie bar and a waistcoat at the same time, since they both do the same. He really wanted me to know that.
Yeah.
You're gonna break your ankles. Yeah. 50 bucks, you can almost get a pop-up parade. Please tell me that he'll be able to return this shit. 69 though. Hey Connor, okay, man, this man really wanted me to know. At least I know now. I didn't know. Well, thank you for telling me.
Yeah.
A little strange that this was what this user decided to go.
Bam, yeah.
I just posted the same message a lot. It's just because the advice doesn't go through. I'll give up, I guess. I think this must have been when I was wearing a suit on stream, right? Mod comment, ban for spam.
I don't think necessarily. I think it was just like when you were talking about the Trash Taste Awards. So that's when you had the waistcoat and the tie bar. You were talking about it. I think it was the stream after that episode had aired.
Yeah, yeah.
So I think that's why he was like,
yeah,
he was kind of spamming it. Yeah.
So there's some sus comments here that are a little like yikes, but not bad enough to get banned. Meanwhile, they marry 9-year olds in a lot of those countries. Who says that in a Twitch chat? But I mean, yeah, I'll agree with Twitch chat again. I think I've agreed with Twitch chat on most of these. I'll unban just because it at least they were contributing to chat a lot before they were banned, and they were probably just very angry about this. Thank you for the advice. Oh God. At least it got through, right?
Yep.
All right.
That's one way of getting noticed by Connor.
All right. I see Nintendo thing is working for you. You're already drowning in your shirt so soon. What? Play Valorant. Damn, Connor camera mic are more expensive than my PC and I got a 3080. Well, I wonder how many times Connor die when that fat guy with pillar shows up. What? But this guy's so easy. Oh, this must have been Resident Evil, maybe? Oh, no, this is Sekiro.
No. Yeah.
You can self-attack
here. Yeah, it looks like it.
Okay. All right. Follow the path. Go left, S. Fuck you, Connor. I just love how he went from like backseating to just fuck you, Connor. Like no segue. And then the reason they said fuck you, Connor, probably this. It was a joke since I was Dutch, and he said who wants to be Dutch? Sorry, won't do it again. Oh, okay, that's pretty funny. I like that. Just a one-time thing.
Shadow is out of cold blood again.
Bro, Shadow, you guys gotta be scared when Shadow's in chat.
Yeah, he will bring the ban hammer down on you.
Yeah. Ban was too harsh. Sorry about that. Enjoy freedom.
No chill. Yeah, no chill.
Yeah, that's
it's okay, guys.
One.
Yeah, it's okay. It's not a big deal.
All right, I'm seeing promising stuff. All right, 73 chat logs, so pretty good. Mouse is crying because she had to stream with Monkey like you. When are you doing OnlyFans? When are you doing OnlyFans? Mouse, you scream very effective. Mom, stop fighting with that. Come, yeah. Stroke Connor. Mouse, stroke Connor's monkey. You know why Connor's a con artist? It's in the name. Come, I'd fuck with Octopus. Sperm. I want Mouse to sleep with Connor. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, right?
I was just joking. Sorry for being inappropriate. What? Yikes.
Who jokes about such things?
Yeah, we do have a rule of no shipping as well. And also, that's cringe saying that in chat.
Yep.
Oh, Lord. It's a shame because he was pretty active in chat before this. Although, quite strange, but still active.
She likes head.
Oh gosh, that's also being said. Definitely has a preference.
I wouldn't say that 73 is active. Maybe, yeah, true. But technically, if you see 99 plus, it can mean anything from 100 messages over 500 messages, something like that. Because the count doesn't go up higher. So yeah, this is a baby mode being active. Yeah, people have hundreds of chat logs, messages. So
yeah,
but yeah, most of it is just yep.
All right, Halo Mouse speed running. 3 goats left. Okay, Nick Cage insult. Yep. Why are you running? Green Degeneracy doesn't know goats. Yeah, remember that. People who say sus, haha. X drink 3 milks. He does like older women. Where is this going? No wonder Connor moved to Japan. Both countries are obsessed with leaks. No one is fucking shipping anyone right now. Stop me. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Jesus. No, it was fine, bro. Why are you going to do it?
Oh, man.
He had us in the first half. Oh, no.
Yeah.
I don't really have much to say other than I promise I will keep it civil from now on. I just want to see chat now and not read a bunch of comments pro or anti shipping, which is totally off topic. Thanks for the consideration.
I would give this person another chance, but at the same time, I can see that his comment is quite yikes. So it's up to you.
Yeah, this is tough because it's a yikes comment. It's a one-time thing. They were getting annoyed at other people being cringe in the chat. Sometimes I get it. I don't know. This one's tough.
This is quite tough. Yeah.
What should have happened is that I think they should have been timed out here. Your thing is unbanned. Chat voted no, but I think he should have been timed out.
Okay, please. Hold on. I need to call out this one person in chat. Can I do it?
Sure.
Okay, Sackman 34. Who is Cronus? Is that a kid or a woman? Sir, I am a woman. Like, please. Like, I don't know why you're here when we're doing unbanned streams. You getting your ass banned here. Like, straight up, sir. Right. I don't get paid to deal with this shit.
Alright. Got him. Hi, chat. Oh god, what is this? My brother is the best cook because with eggs, sausage, and a cup of milk. Oh my, oh Jesus Christ. Yeah. Oh my god. What the fuck? Anything against emojis? What?
I know, right? What? The problem is that emojis not the fucking...
That is not the issue here.
I know, right?
What? Oh my lord. Oh my god. If they had like 99 plus, I would have said they deserved a timeout. But because they're like brand new and they just literally came in and just typed this. Yeah, no, fuck that.
Yeah, no, that's why I was like, okay, bam.
What on earth is this? Yeah, chat votes no too. All right. Good to know, chat.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, 99 plus.
I saw a nice comment in chat because I want to shout out the people who type nice things as well. Mm-hmm. Miliac says Cronus is a 5-head. She answers Connor, bandages, and bans, and keeps up with the chat. Actual genius. Thank you. That's why I'm in grad school, you know, getting a PhD.
This person has been active for a while, I'm guessing. Very loud in this day, though. Oh my lord. This day in particular, they were going off on one.
I know. Look at all those caps.
Oh, they have 100 messages. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, it can range from anywhere from like 100 to like a couple. Okay. Yeah. 116 messages. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay. So I think this person was getting, was backseating because we were just terrible at the forest. This is,
No, I think this was Pokemon Unite. Yeah. Pokemon Unite. Yep.
Oh. Yeah,
grad school is pretty useful for being a Twitch mod. Oh, was it the Nuzlocke? Oh, that okay. Yeah, I think that makes sense. Wait, what date was this? Oh, yeah, this. Yeah, that makes sense. 6/13. Yep, that was the Nuzlocke.
This is actually really wholesome. I'm sorry for spamming. I came to enjoy the stream and got a little carried away. Won't do it again. I'm sorry. Aw. Oh, all right. You know what? I'm not even gonna ask chat. I'm unbanning him. I'm happy with that.
Yeah, I would give him another chance. Someone asked, "What am I getting a PhD in?" Microbiology.
That's a good apology. I like that apology.
Yeah.
All right. Do you have big peepee, Connor? Do you have big peepee? Simp. And then Kahoo, is that right? No, I'm not finished, you nightbot penis smeller, poopy head pants, meanie butt. I'm super sorry, this was my mate. We just came back from the pub. I didn't let him on Yeah, I'm sure. I bet it must have been your mate who said, do you have BPP, a month earlier as well. I'm sure that's what happened. I'm sure you just leave that PC on, huh? Huh? It was my little bro, I swear.
You know, some of these, like, unbanned requests are, like, kind of in this vein. Some of these are, like...
My mate, we came back from the pub. So that implies they're over the age of 18, and they thought the best thing to do when they get back was to go and at Nightbot. No, I'm not finished, you Nightbot penis smeller, poopy head pens, meanie butt. I somehow have some difficulty believing it. Just a little bit.
Yep, just a
chat
little
says
bit.
No. It's not yeah. that bad, but also they just like they haven't shown that they actually want to like do anything. So I'm yeah, no, I'm good.
Yeah, yep, I'm good.
It's just weird. It's like a bot. You know what I mean? All right, we got Vod Kata or Kata. I don't know how to say it. Okay, I hope to study in Tokyo for 4 weeks. Do you have any tips? They spammed this message many a time, but they were smart. They didn't spam it every minute. They spaced it out. Very smart.
Yep.
Give me your cake. I've been accepted for a course in Japan, see you in October. I've been accepted for a course in Japan, see you in October. I've been accepted for a course in Japan, see you in October. okay. I'm sorry, I didn't realize I sent it too many times. My chat was bugged. Poor excuse.
I mean, I can kind of believe the chat being bugged because it has happened to me.
Yeah.
Where chat just like...
Yeah.
Like on in like the Twitch chat thing, it like replays some old messages and doesn't show the new messages in chat. So I have to like refresh sometimes. So I do see how it could possibly be bugged. And they just didn't realize it was bugged.
Yeah.
But... Yeah,
I think my thing is here is to just tell them, hey, unban, and just tell them, please don't spam the same message more than once in a stream.
Yeah, that's what I usually do, but because you were like, oh yeah, just keep all the bans that you did.
Yeah, please. Oh yeah, I told you not to. But yeah, please don't send the same message more than once. Enjoy the chat. Very pog. Yeah, chat agrees. Good chat. All right. Okay, this person seems like they were adding the mods a lot. I'm guessing that didn't go down too well. I have a feeling Connor got sniper, and that because the girl viewer got jealous, kicked W. What? What up? Just kill them. Talking about Apex, bragging about aim, kicked W. Just mad because this dude talking about aim and bragging about it. Unless it was some CSGO pure aim, kicked W. What do you mean? They just having like a full-on fight with a mod. What's wrong with caps locks? It's easier to see. Kick W. Are you going to bend me with this caps locks? What do you mean, Tim? Are you going to? Yes or no? Haha. Why? I don't... man, this guy just came in wanting a fight. Oh, my Lord.
I know, right?
And then he did the question marks with the unbend. Oh, my Lord.
I know, right? I was like, yeah.
No, just hit him with it. Yeah, I mean... this man clearly just clearly wanted blood. Oh, someone's at my door.
Oh, all right. I guess you're leaving me with stream. Hello, hi chat. Oh, someone is Snowpiercer 23. Microbiology is no joke. And a PhD in it. You gurga. You're smart. Yes, I am smart. Thank you. So hi chat. How are you? Banned twice even. Yeah. I accidentally unbanned him, and so I was like, oops, misclick, yeah. Gonna unban him again. I mean, ban him again, yep.
first time in chat. You can fight with mods.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh, for God's sake, yeah, I'm just gonna deny this one right away.
Yep.
Okay, this person has 99 plus. They have a total of 106 messages in the chat. So they have, what is this? 7 hours, you're correct, no. Okay, yeah, seems pretty chill. Bro, your Twitch cover on the main page is literally you eating in a very awkward position. That's pretty funny. Bro, you watching Boruto? Because next episode gonna be hype as fuck. They spammed that 3 times, got timed out. Okay. Bro, Connor, you high? Connor, you high? Hell no. Hello, gamers. Valorant. Timed out. Will you play Valorant? Bro, you should play Valorant. Blur, you should play Valorant. they're at my door. I'll see what the Twitch chat says. Decide, chat.
Alright, yeah. Alright, I guess we have a little bit more time now. Me and you, chat. What are we up to? What's up? What's good? Oh my god, guys, please don't type Valorant. You will get bonked by Nightbot. Please don't type Valorant in chat. Oh my god. Please do not type Valorant in chat. You will get bonked by Nightbot. I will also personally delete all Valorant messages. Talk about CRISPR, biology lady. Unfortunately, I did not work with CRISPR, but you can Google what CRISPR is and learn it yourself.
People want to unban this? Damn.
People are spamming Valorant in chat. Stop spamming Valorant.
Chat wants me to unban? I don't... like, this guy was trying to get banned. Like this stream, like he got timed out. He should have known that he was gonna get banned. Even though chat says yeah, I kind of want to say no. I just don't see like. I don't know. What do you think, Coronis? Sure. Is Coronis there?
Yeah, I'm here. Can you hear me? Okay.
What do you think, Coronis?
God, I'm not sure myself.
This is a tough one, because they were talking before, although sometimes spamming.
Yeah.
No, they haven't talked that much.
Yeah, just a bunch of, like, Valorant. Maybe they just didn't get the hint that they were not supposed to talk about Valorant.
I'll unban.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. It's whatever.
All right, next up, we have Geo Archon Zhongli. Yamate, what's up, mods? Mods, step on me. Will I get banned if I try and gangbang the mods? Stop deleting my messages, mods. I want to be friends. Mods, can we be friends? Oni-chan, I'm thirsty. Can I have water? How are y'all doing? Connor, can you tell your mods to step on me, please? Hey, yo, what? What? Did people just like enjoy just getting banned from chats? Like what was this guy trying to do?
Yeah, I feel there's definitely some people who have been like, yeah, please ban me, mods. Please ban me. I'm trying to get banned by all the streamers on Twitch. Please ban me. I don't ban them usually. Yeah, and then they say stupid shit and then get banned.
Why the fuck you banned me? I was chilling. I just want to be friends. I shit mods. What does I shit mods mean? What does I shit mods mean?
I have no idea.
This man's damn bad. Yeah, I'm gonna. You damn bad, bro.
Yep.
Terry the Platypus, fantastic name. All right, 99 plus, a total of 146 messages. So, you know, a decent amount, I think, for somebody who... Because normally when they get banned, they don't have much, right? So,
yeah.
Pay for motion, dubs and meh. Of course I'm sad. Welsh is hard. Big disappointment. Chris is cute. Deserve. All right. So looks good.
Oh my God. Towards the end.
Yeah,
sure.
They seem like they're contributing pretty well. Iron Mouse is a Chad. Is she underage? She is so annoying. Oh, no. Why? Someone tell her to shut up. She's so impatient. Oh my god, she's such a child. Oh no, I don't think chat's gonna like that.
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah,
they were chill before. Why?
I don't know, man. Like, I don't see how, like, he could say that she's a Chad, which I feel like is, like, positive thing to say.
Yeah, it's
but
weird.
Then, like,
yeah.
Yeah, and then they go, like, she's so annoying, she's a child, yeah. like, shit, like, her voice is so fake.
Yeah.
I don't... Yeah. No, I don't know, man. Yeah.
Yeah. Even if you're new to the channel, you should... I mean, this is, like... You should be extra nice, right? Like, if you've been here for a while, then maybe you can get away with being saying a mean thing every now and then. But if you're brand new, it's like, come on, man. Why? Don't do this. All right. Deny. You're new. Better than to Alright. We have Usagi Yuno 115. Waldor Sockbat. Drawn together. What is that? What is that? What is this thing? What is that?
I have have no idea what this means.
She sounds so cringe. Oh, it's Iron Mouse. Okay. Be nice.
Yep.
All right. Chat, decide. It's one message. It's a bit... yeah, it's tough. Maybe they should have been timed out here as well, even though it was kind of a mean message. Maybe timed out first time. If they do it again, then ban, maybe. I don't know.
Thank you,
Radioactive Chinchilla, for the 50 subs.
We were just, like, banning anyone who was insulting to the guest, because...
Yeah, that's true. I mean, that's a good policy to have. We should, I should probably put that in the official rules, right? You're overreacting.
Yeah, we can add it.
Yeah, I'll add it to the Twitch things.
Yeah. It doesn't feel nice to, like, tolerate, like, shit-talking to guests.
Yeah, that's,
like,
true, actually.
Yeah, it just... Yeah.
Yeah, I guess I do feel bad, like, insta-banning people, but at the same time, it's like...
I did not feel bad insta-banning people.
But then, if they maybe apologized better and said, like, oh, my bad, or, like, I didn't know that was not okay, instead of just insulting, then, yeah, maybe. Yeah, chat says no.
Yeah.
All right. Sorry. I'm overreacting. All right. Oh, for God's sake. Why does this girl have a fake voice changer on and she got instant banned? a bit rude. All right, really. To be fair, you know, some people do genuinely think that. Like my brother thought that it wasn't Mouse's real voice. I feel bad for her because she always gets it.
That's kind of why I decided to ban. I mean, Wilmer, I decided to ban, but I kind of agree there, because I mean, why would you show up in chat and the first question you ask is, why does this girl have a fake voice in her? Why not say hi or something, or like,
who's this person?
Like, try to be like, get to know.
I guess,
guest or the streamer before you just, like, show up and be like, why does this girl have a, like, I think about it in, like, as a real life interaction, right? Like, a stranger just, like, randomly, like, tells in your face, like, oh, why are you weird like this? Like, it's not nice, right?
It was 51% to unban as well.
Ooh, okay.
I'm inclined to, their apology is decent. I'll give them, yeah. Please don't. How do I say this? Please don't. that's. Mouse's real voice. It can get tiring seeing people ask the same thing. Please be careful next time. Alright. Yeah, I'm a bad this person. Say you are my backer, got timed out, and then immediately after that timeout started spamming it again. Yeah, because I'll stop. Yeah, no, I'm good. Bro, bro, you suck and you're fat. What are we saying, chat? What are we saying on this one? It was a joke. Funniest joke I've ever heard. So funny. So funny that I suck and I'm fat. Lamau. He spelled you're wrong. Incorrect grammar. It was a joke. I'm actually surprised there's a decent amount of people who want to unban this. My reasoning being is why I would think this is a clear ban is just because this is literally the first thing.
They don't want to unban this one, right?
No, I don't. This is literally the first thing this dude said in chat. Like, this man was out for blood. Like, this man came in fighting. It was a joke. Jokes are funny. Here we go. Oh my lord, what is this? What is this? The king is here. Sea Dog, my beloved. We're good now that you're here. Let us have your backwash. We want your backwash. You should stream using the VR model more. Are you going back to Japan ever? It pauses for anyone else. Sea Dog, we love your videos. The sound is muted. Evan is already drawing. Hey, YouTube. Why were they banned?
I think just for spamming because they already spamming in caps. They already got timed out once, so
why do
that's
they?
That's why we're like.
Why do they want my backwash?
I have no idea.
It looks like a parody of people who use too many emojis. It doesn't look real. I didn't do anything wrong. Oh man. Oh.
Yeah, they also only had 15 messages, yeah. So I'm like, yeah.
Hmm. I don't know.
For some of these,
the backwash thing
don't
is so
care.
Gross. Why would they say that?
I have no idea what it is. What is it? What context? I have no idea.
If I'm not mistaken, isn't backwash when you have like a drink out of a cup or something, and then it's like the stuff that goes back into the cup?
Like, oh,
you know,
what?
Isn't
really?
Is that not right? That's.
I don't know. I don't drink.
You know, like every time you take a sip of water out of the bottle, like obviously some bits of your like saliva and stuff's gonna go back in the bottle.
Yeah.
So,
is that what it means?
I think so. I didn't do anything wrong. To be fair, they were just being fucking stupid. I don't think they were being like malicious in any way. Please chill out with the emojis, caps, and backwash, my dude.
Yep.
Welcome back. All right. Oh my god, what is that? Hey there, buddy, chum, pal, friend, buddy, pal, cham, bud, friend, fella, brother, amigo, pal, buddy, friend, chum, chummy, chum, pal. I don't mean to be rude, my friend, pal, home slice, dice dog, but I gotta warn you, if you take one more diddly-don step right there, I'm gonna have to diddly-don snap your neck, and wazza wouldn't be that cruddy juncture, huh? Do you want that? Do you want to wish yourself to come into physical exercise with a crummy juncture? What the f-
yeah.
Why not? Why not? Said an Undertale sans mean copy pasta, but why though? Man, I know chat's gonna be like yes here, but like what is the point in unbanning this? This guy literally came in. I guess it's just a copy pasta, right? I don't know.
Yeah.
What did I just
read? He just came in and did a copy pasta.
Yeah, maybe it's first
time. Copy pasta, they're considered. Yeah. That's
spam.
Why, like,
maybe
yeah,
time
if
out.
It's your first time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, usually we do timeout, but I guess like it was literally just their like first message.
Yeah.
So they were just like, all right, they'll ban you.
Copy pastas, even if they are funny.
I've seen like a couple messages in chat being like, yo, ban me, Corona's banned me. No, I will not ban you. Okay.
Cronus right, unfortunately. Alright, here we go.
If you fish it though, I will ban you. But like, if you ask me to ban you, I will not ban you. You can suffer whatever you ban.
Mods, return to monkey. You betrayed Her Majesty Pepperhands. Connor with the comb? Come? Do not come. I'm gonna come. Mods deleting a Trump joke. Grow up. Got timed out. And then banned? Wait, why do they get banned after the timeout?
Oh, I think they started messaging me and like talking shit.
Oh.
Yep. Yeah, basically DMing. Yep.
Oh, deleted the cum Trump joke. Dude started to be toxic and DMing mods to grow up, and then being mods is all we'd amount to. We don't want this kind of toxicity in chat. So he went and like DM'd you after and started talking shit. All right.
Yep.
Literally, look at all these messages. So funny that mods have got such tiny egos. They can't handle being called out for abusing their tiny amount of power in Twitch chat. So he's saying that you abused your power because you deleted a cum joke?
Yep. Like, we already passed on from the cum joke, you know? Like, chill with it, you know? Right. We moved on.
Was this from the video clip where it's like Kamala Harris saying, I will not come? And then Chris is, not Chris, and then Trump is like, I'm gonna come. And then it like starts clapping. Is that it?
I think so.
Okay, well.
Probably.
You said a poor cum joke in the chat, then messaged. What did you expect? Deny. What is this? What is this? Sin Big Nuts with 400 messages.
I need to address this.
Right. Okay, go ahead.
This person in chat was like, are you a keyboard? Because you're my type. Thanks for the pickup line, but I'm already taken.
Oh, damn. why'd you look like you want to die, C-Dog? Just say you want to marry IMS. Connor should get his bitch ass to marry Mousy. I'm resisting the urge to nut to Connor's creamy voice. What the fuck? What's your opinion on the law? We all know you want to boom boom with Iron... Jesus Christ. C-Dog's punishment is to order Iron Mouse bathwater. Connor left me for Iron Mouse. Are there protests in Tokyo? Connor left Techturn for VTuber. Did you hear about the drama with... Alright. What's your opinion on GTA modders who fuck up the game? Why would you ask me that? What the fuck? Stop insulting your wife. Techturn is Jesus. You need to choose C-Dog, Iron Mouse, or Lily Man. What the fuck? With all due respect, Connor is playing with Iron Mouse way too much and it's creeping me out. Built to the top like a pyramid. I fucked that bitch up on her. What the fuck? My parents will send me back to Ghana. Thoughts? C-Dog. What the fuck? What is this? Have you been sexually active recently, Connor? Connor got the fatty. What the fuck? What is this? It's gone to his real passport name. It sounds like a joke. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh my god, people are gonna think you're... What the fuck? What is this? Have you been transporting illegal substances recently? C-Dog VA, what? Monkey Laugh is racist. You know who else got railed? Have you been intellectually active recently? What is your opinion on cryptocurrencies? I have ketamine, you know. Please don't play with IMS anymore. I miss your old streams, man. Band. Are y'all really that petty? Sorry, I don't support someone who sounds like a toddler and says dirty shit. Oh my lord. This man was on one. This man was on one. I'm surprised. How did this man not get banned earlier for some of this shit?
Oh, he got timed out a bunch. He got timed out a bunch.
Four times. It is interesting. Yeah. Like, it is interesting that, like, it is kind of like the luck of the draw sometimes with these, with the mods. Like, they're not saying that you know, you get lucky, but this guy clearly just didn't, these messages just clearly didn't get seen by mods. And, like, yeah, some other guys just did and just got insta-banned. Like, this man, how the fuck did this man not get banned earlier? I'm shocked.
Yeah, I think we just kind of missed it, or we just like timed it out. Yeah, I think we just like stopped for like timing out or something, although I feel like he should have been banned earlier. But yeah, it happens. Like, we have a ton of mods, but again, like, sometimes we like miss things, you know.
This man just somehow like went on everything. I don't even know. Oh my lord. I BH. Connor probably does live a harem. Okay, great. I've only ever played the Mario DS party. All right. So when someone says, I've only ever played the Mario DS party, naturally, what comes next is 2 minutes later, bro, I just ate the poop out of my BF's butthole and now my mouth is kind of sticky. Help. Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm Cooming Daddy is their name as well. What the fuck? How does this man... What is this man on? How do you go from that?
I don't know.
Arjun, thank you for the 5 subs, man. Appreciate it.
I don't know. I feel like some people type shit like this just to get noticed. But...
What
I mean, what are you like...
What even?
What do you expect? What do you want?
Who writes this? Who writes it? Bro, it was an accident. I didn't mean it. I won't do it again. Sorry, JoJo Bog. What do you mean it was an accident? What part of that was an accident? Accident.
Yeah. How do you type this by accident?
Sorry, bro. Autocorrect was acting up. What on earth? Yeah, no, I'm gonna deny this one. What in an accident? How? Accident. How so? That's accident kicked up. Holy shit. Monkey. Sus, monkey, moke, 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 salute, moke, 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 anti moke, sigma moke, strapped moke, 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 moke. Oh my lord. Just absolute shit tons of mokes. Got timed out, okay. Yeah. Moke, moke, come, moke, come, moke, fart and come. Why am I laughing at this? This isn't funny. I'm such a toddler. What? What is this? What is this? What was his reason? I was tired and bored. I'm sorry, my actions. It won't happen again. When I'm tired and bored, I go to Twitch chat and just spam moke. A part of me wants to unbat because it's kind of funny, but also, this guy literally never said anything in chat. Oh, I don't know.
We're gonna ban him again. Just,
I'll let you have this one, Cronus. What do you want to do? You want to unban? Yes or no?
No.
All right. What do you want the reason to be?
Moke.
All right, we got 20 in chat. First time I edit your streams. How's the auction gonna work again? Damn it, I'm not part of the Discord, Patreon. I can't sub on Twitch. Nico, PP. Funny, I could have subscribed, getting on this wonderful piece. I remember Connor's Fight Club stories from Trash Taste. Lamau. Connor, don't fucking do it. Connor, you're an idiot. How is it, mouse? Lol. Ew. Connor ships Jill X Chris. Leon, please. Claire got a 7th cat and named it Albert Whiskers. Okay. Repeated it again. Chris posting. Held a message. And then banned. Why were they banned after this?
Just for the message. Like, we usually do ban.
I just saw this one.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay. That's yikes. I'm just gonna I'm gonna highlight that, let you guys read it. I won't do it again. I'm sorry, I was just quoting the Resident Evil meme. I'm very sorry. Is that really a meme? Is this part of the meme?
I don't know.
What kind of meme is this? I'm gonna give it an instant no. Yikes, my dude.
I kind of gave them the benefit of the doubt in my mod comment, like, if Aryans. It was actually a meme, but like, no, just, yikes, no.
Alright, okay. Swearing is bad, don't do it. Thank you. Christmas, can someone please permanently ban me from the chat? Oh god, permanently ban me from the chat. If there are any mods in the chat, I am asking for a permanent ban. If no one permanently bans me, I will threaten the life of a what?
Oh yeah, this is the very Monka-esque dude.
What the fuck?
Who just, yeah, no, just, yep.
Yo, what the?
Yeah.
So no, mods will remove my message, that. But not permanently ban me? I want permaban. Getting permaban is my hobby. It gives me happiness. I'm seriously asking, permaban me if not. Oh my lord, please ban me. I will starve squirrel outside my house today. Oh my lord. Oh, yeah,
No.
You're fucked, bro. Alright. I don't even want to read it, bro. What's up? I am here for the first time in forever. Yes, Sea Dog VA using their brain cells. Get first, slapped cheeks, slapped, clapped, and folded, my dude. Okay. Just keep spammed it 4 times, got timed out, and then did it again. Can you? If not, we cool. I just want to ask Sea Dog a question, but I'm fine. I'm gonna guess.
They were just asking to get unbanned. They were like, "Can you unban me?" And because I want to ask him a question, like, I don't like. You could have asked this question at any point before spamming this kind of nonsense.
Oh Lord. Oh no. I don't know. I'm just gonna deny this one. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. All right, next up we have Flaming Fruit. Okay. All right, 69 messages, nice. Did he just hang? Just castle, then trade. Okay, chess. All right. Okay, game teachers had a good, got tunnel vision. Okay, seems fair enough. Push pawn, GG, okay. With the bishop G's, you blundered. All right, this is when we had, oh God. Held a message for some reason. All right. being homophobic in chat, all right. Very nice. Man, I'm sorry, G, but that dude was spamming a lot of emotes for no reason, and I made a bad decision on my part. It seemed like they realized that what they did was wrong, but homophobia is a big no-no, so.
Yep.
Chat. We don't like homophobia here, so it's probably gonna be a no. I'll ask the chat anyway. Let's gauge how chat's feeling. Isaku Dev, thank you for giving out 5 subs as well. Appreciate it. Oh, looking like you can block other users. Yeah, he could have just blocked. Yeah, that's true actually. But some people, it's not enough, right? They want the other person to see. Some people don't like that. I'm seeing And he was also chess backseating as well when he was brand new.
Yeah, that's why he got timed out initially, I believe.
Ah, I see. Yeah, he had a timeout. Backseating and then throwing in the old classic homophobic comment. Yeah.
Yeah,
for me. Monka. Oh. Monka S. I think I just got banned for saying something in caps lock like 3 or 4 times. There's no messages.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, after a while, the chat logs get cleared, like really old chat logs do get cleared.
Oh, I see.
And yeah, I guess they finally got on to appeal their ban.
I see.
So,
more suppose, yeah.
I guess we can unban him. Well, like, he's just sitting there.
This was like when they have no evidence in the case, right? You have to throw the case out, right? Can Rustage shut up? He was taking center stage, a mere comment. I love Rustage. What? That feels weird to have your first little message in chat be that and then claim this, but who knows? Weird.
Yeah.
Quite strange.
Yeah, also, like, again, like, he's insulting a guest. Like, be nice to the guest, at least.
Yeah.
Like, come on. You know,
I mean, it's one message. I don't know though. I don't know the context of what was going on during the stream.
Oh, I think it was because wait, what? 7:17.
This is
maybe tournament arc too.
Oh yeah, the Rustage was so nice. Yeah, maybe give him a chance.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I think
I'll give him a chance.
Maybe it was. Yeah. I guess it's fine. I guess I can give him another chance. But yeah, I think this was during tournament arc 2, and like Rustage was kind of blundering and stuff.
Yeah.
Maybe that was the time he cried when he like blundered, and it was really sad. And like he was just like, "Can he shut up or whatever?" Which was, that just didn't sit well with me.
All right, shut up isn't an insult. It's not an insult, but it's just like, I guess in my mind, I'm banning it, but also at the same time, it's just like, who comes into a Twitch chat and the first thing you say is just like being rude to someone.
And yeah, exactly.
It's not about what they said. It's just like, why? I just don't want that kind of atmosphere in my chat, right? I don't want it to be cool where people can just come in, say shut up to someone, and then just be like, what happened? It's like, no, bro, shut the fuck up. Be nice.
I know, right? Yeah.
All right, next up we have Trav BM. I thought I've seen 2 people that look like Joey and Aki on their way to town from Sliders. I've been seeing a glitch in the Matrix. Chess is not my game either. I've not spammed on Twitch in months. Why? Oh God, why? Why does he say that? It's like reformed. I was out the other day looking for this orange SUV, and it was odd. It looked like Aki was just staring out to the out to the side and Joey was driving. I'm seeing things. I pulled off the road to collect my senses and went to get a slider. Did not follow them, but dang, it was freaky. What is this? So I thought someone was in the bedroom trying to come out, but the cat was right at the door. I like you can come out now. And it turned out I was the only in the living room, and everyone else was at the other end of my house away from where I was. It turned out no one was in the bedroom. So it was odd the door was opening and closing by itself. When playing chess, I tried to cover my pieces moving forward, but I'm not good at it. This is so strange.
I know, right? This person's like chat history was just like weird. I almost feel like this person's a bot, but they're like, I'm not a bot. I'm not a chat bot. Uh-huh. Like, I don't know. It was so confusing. Oh, and wait. Also like they like start.
One
and
time,
then they start talking about like Bitcoin and stuff.
One time I traveled to the past, like 1950s, I lost my foot, but somehow they got it back. My left foot has been about half an inch shorter ever since. It was thanks to some bismuth crystal-based time device. Is this guy like an Oblivion NPC? Like, this guy is like... This is bizarre. So you timed him out. Why did you time him out for initially here? Is it for this message? You don't remember, I imagine.
I can't actually remember.
It doesn't seem like he did anything to deserve a timeout, but I mean, it's just weird, I guess. So Arby's has this three pepper sauce. I put it on my roast beef sandwiches, but I didn't have enough ketchup one day, so I mixed extra three pepper sauce with that pack of ketchup I had. It was better than I thought it would be. Okay, sure.
Yeah, someone literally was like, is this person a bot? And then just type some like nonsense.
This guy is an Oblivion NPC, like in the 21st century in our chat. Well, I don't know a great recipe for mushroom rice casserole. I had cheese sticks today, though, with Kroger basil marinara. What the fuck?
I don't know.
It's kind of AMD or Intel.
I really, really don't know.
Meepo, Beepo, Bloop. I remember when Bitcoin was developed in Python, but a compiler was used to convert CC++ to work on Windows and Linux. Pluto does not have many good channels to watch. I miss Wazar weather reports. Does anyone else get chatbots on Facebook that try to get your money for investing in Bitcoin? I'm not a bot. No, really, I'm not a chatbot. I don't know if I can prove it, though. I need more tea in my life. This is the weirdest thing. This is bizarre.
I know, right?
What?
I have no idea what to do with this.
I think unban, but like, my god, just strange.
Yeah, I know.
What made you ban him initially? Like, were you just like, you just thought he was a bot?
Yeah.
Oh wait, he says, Trev, is Trev a bot? Yeah, he asks himself if he's a bot. What the fuck?
Yeah. I think someone else at him and was like, are you a bot? And he's like, responding to it and was like,
Yeah, I mean, he didn't do anything wrong, which is odd. It's just really fucking weird. Like,
I know. I just like banned him because I thought he was a bot, and like, I don't know, like something.
Because chat thinks you're a bot. That's so funny.
Right. I was just so confused. I was like, because like it was during when like the bot raids and stuff were like starting to like happen. So I was like, should I ban this person? Cause like, what if like shit happens if people like go to his like account or whatever? Like, I don't know. Yeah.
All right, there we go. Please try to keep the messages in chat focused, around stream topic. Hope the Arby's sandwich slapped though. Hi, hey fartface, kind of like PUBG. Sea dog and kitten sitting in a tree, kissing. Banned. I can't. Why was this a ban?
I feel like we were just getting tired of all the shipping comments. That like when we see them, we just like, all right, fuck you, banned.
This is pretty funny. I think this guy just got a little unfortunate. He got caught at the wrong time. Yeah, this should have been a timeout. Oh man. Welcome back. All right. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm banning this bro.
Yep.
Bro, what? Oh my, bro, why? It was my dog?
I don't know. What does this mean?
All right, ban again.
How do you want to read the mod comments? Oh, never mind.
Because, what was the mod comments?
I kind of like this one because the mod comment was a translation of the appeal, which basically means, which I think like basically said like deleting messages is censorship, even if the message is like bad. So like, you type something bad and we obviously take action against it and you go like, this is censorship.
I think he's just got one racist dog maybe, man, that also knows how to type. Like, Jesus Christ. So this person is my first time being in CWA stream. Do you also hate the save function from Adobe Anime? All right, weird champ. Hello there, Hood of Mashal. Have you heard of Deadpool Samurai? Have you heard of Deadpool Samurai? Have you heard of Deadpool Samurai? It's a Deadpool manga. So spammed it, got timed out, and then continued to spam it, and then got timed out, and then got banned. When I kept spamming the message, I did it every 5 to 10 minutes, not every second. But if that's what got me banned, then I promise I will try and keep spam to the extreme minimum. Other than spam, user seems fine. Wouldn't mind unbanning. Yeah. I mean, obviously they were considerate about spamming because they did try and space it out. But yeah. I mean, yeah. It's just obviously asking. I do hate it when people... I see the questions. Sometimes I just don't want to answer every question in chat. But sometimes people keep asking it because they want an answer. And it's like, I just don't want to answer that question. Stop fucking spamming it.
I know, right?
But why did he have to use extreme minimum? Like there's a case where he's gonna spam. He's like, I'm gonna keep it to a minimum. I might.
I don't know.
But it's gonna be minimum.
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah.
But have I heard of Deadpool Samurai? That's what I want to know. I haven't. Now I have. Thank you. Now I've heard of Deadpool Samurai. Maybe he's achieved his dream. 0.1 chance of spam unban. I'm fine with spamming. I'll just tell him, please do not send the same message more than once. Oh shit, I moved the box. Sometimes I don't want to respond. Even if I've seen it. Move this back. Nice. All right. Cheer. Oh, they personally even cheered. Ollie getting good now. Watch out. GM Ollie. Is this marriage counseling stream? Just sleep in Mousy's bed next to her. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. I feel bad. They even gave bits. I had no idea Mousy talk was off limits. I'll not mention her again if I'm unbanned. I'm a Patreon, a TT Patreon, so be sure to respect. Oh, right, damn. Man, pulling out the Patreon cards. I mean,
I feel like that doesn't excuse it.
Yeah, but if they were cheering, they clearly didn't intend to get banned, right? Like they weren't going out for blood. Obviously, it's cringe, but if it's their first time as well. I'd unban this for sure.
Okay.
Just because, yeah, I mean, like, it's their first time, yeah. Like, not saying it's, like, pay to win, but obviously if they are throwing money at you, there's obviously some aspect where they're like, why would they throw money if they just want to get banned, right? And plus it's the first time.
Yeah, no. Yeah, I mean, yeah. I don't usually ban people going into it thinking that they want to get banned. I just, like, ban... based on like how bad the message was, basically.
Right, and yeah, I guess it was quite intense. Like
we banned a lot of people who just type like weird like shipping messages like this.
Yeah.
Like a lot of people don't actually appeal for the unban. So
yeah. This one said, fuck you, Connor. Fuck you, CWV. I hope you get cancelled, you fucking prick. And the appeal was, I was drunk. I was drunk.
How can you type that coherently when you're drunk? That's my confidence.
It's pretty funny. Even there, it's like, yeah, what the fuck, bro? I was drunk.
You have to be a special kind of alcohol tolerant dude to be able to type.
Your Honor, this. I was drunk. Send that man home. Let him free.
Yeah, he even used the proper capitalization for C-Dog VA. He Who did. Bothered that was doing
considerate.
That?
That's very considerate. But he didn't use the capitalization on the I.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I mean, if he comes in first time and says that, it doesn't really, oh, not on men, doesn't really give me much confidence. Bro.
Yep. Yep.
All right, 18 messages. Mom Bender. That's interesting name. Hello, guys. What is this? Let's go. It started. I was second. Bro, stop, please. I've been waiting for so long. For fuck's sake, stop, man. Oh, sorry. Why is Mouse not talking? Cracked. Mouse is in pain watching C-Dog flirt with another streamer. Jesus. I apologize for my rude comment. I'm a big fan of C-Dog. I'll never do it again. Yeah, that's a cringe comment. For sure. Yeah. Chat, you may decide. Go ahead. First offense shipping. We never really spoke, right? What do we just been have we just been instant banning when they do the shipping stuff? Or are we
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Yep. I feel we were going a little bit lax. We would like time them out first and then ban them, but it just got way too much. Like, this is just a small percentage of people who got banned and appealed for such shipping comments, but we banned a lot more people for shipping messages. They just like didn't appeal. It was just like every stream with Iron Mouse, like so many shipping messages every time. We just got tired of it.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah,
because the reason why we banned it is because it just got like overwhelming so much, and it's like you can't even enjoy the stream because everyone's just like, oh, okay, Jesus, all right, yeah, yep. Gonna deny this guy. Nope. Pepe game, sad. I just claimed loot screen 6, choke again, Uno Pepe love, iron bitch, Pepe leave. Oh man, why? Oh my lord. Why, bruh? Oh, Lord. I have a feeling that chat is not going to be very nice to them. But, I mean, they just joined it, and they had 2 timeouts before this, it says. They have 99 plus.
Yeah.
400.
They probably got timed out for something. Yeah.
They just... Most of their messages are Sage or Pepe Game. Like, all of their messages.
Yeah, or, like, commands. Yep.
Yeah. Keck W, bruh. Yeah, GG, Catcham, Sage, Apex, GG. Catcham. I don't think this is the first sentence. This is the last game for prediction. That's the first sentence I've seen. Oh, move sub call, yeah. Anime what? Mod dick. Fuck Riri as well? Ooh. Literally just Keck W.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm good. I'm good. Why? Why not? All right. Oh, okay. This guy has 141 messages. You like high quality except in hentai? What the fuck? Rip my ears. This was vile. I know the context. It is real. Okay. Kissed on the ass. Okay, what does that mean? Alright, we got Connor rumors are saying like 1% of 5 who brainwashed you. Connor rumors, okay, yeah. So let's start. Get ready, beta for music. Hey Connor, what are your thoughts? Speaking of mom, the news broke out today that Chris Chen fucked his own mom. Have you seen that news? Why is this guy banned?
I think we were just getting like a bunch of like messages about this particular thing. And yeah, we're like, yeah, okay, no, this is Monka's TOS, Twitch TOS, just banned.
Yeah. It's a weird thing to ask in chat. You could have said the news about instead of having to type it out.
Yeah, exactly. That's why, we just...
Still, I think I would have timed out here. Just timed out everyone who was doing it, because then that just sends a message, right? Like, don't do it.
Yeah, I think, we cleared chat then, so it is a little bit hard to...
I understand.
Time people out, individually.
Alright, unban. Alright. Okay. Is he playing with a child? What is this? This is so cringe. They're talking about Mouse. Alright.
Mouse, yeah.
Bruh, it was cringe. There was a 5-year-old girl screaming. I think I already know what chat's gonna say. Nah. I'm good. Nice eyes, by the way. 5 fucking head. Pog, damn. I still can't believe 2 last game. Are they trying to say the... What is...
Yeah.
What is this?
I feel like they were trying to say the N-word, which is... And they just wrote a poor explanation of this. I could not find any evidence of their claim.
As in you thought it was they were just writing the racial slur just without the stuff.
We do that all the time. Like if they say like a racial slur, it does get caught by Automod, and we just end up banning this person because, I mean, we end up banning people who do say like racial slurs.
Is this a thing? So... Chat? Like this is. NGR is just a twisted RNG, so NRG gods. Is that a thing? I swear I've never heard that.
I have never heard that either, so that's why, like, I just deny and, like, ban such people. Like, I just... Yeah.
I wish that
if
he...
Said
I wish,
it was a...
Yeah, I wish they had said it was a typo instead.
Yeah, if it was a typo, I would have been, all right, fine, you can get unbanned. But with this, like, you know, elaborate, weird, like, explanation, like, it just does kind of feel like they were trying to say the racial slur.
I know RNG gods are a thing, but NGR gods? How would you mistype it? You'd have to go the total opposite way on the keyboard.
I don't know. Yeah, I just... It just felt weird, and it did feel like it was trying to say the racial slur, so that's why I banned.
He says RNG on the appeal. Yeah, he does, yeah. I can't tell. I don't feel like it's... It makes sense that it would be RNG gods here, even though chat says no. I don't know. I really don't know with this one. I'll unban him and just see if he does it again. Be careful.
I don't know, like the whole like elaborate explanation though, just it does kind of feel like he was trying to say it.
Really, you think so? I don't know.
I feel like it, but I don't know.
I think it was probably a mistake. I don't know. What do you think, chat? Is it a mistake? Was it a mistake? Yes or no? Yes, you think it was he's on purpose? It's a bad explanation. You think it was a mistake? All right, chat's saying no. All right, I'll believe chat.
Yeah, chat's saying it's not. Yeah.
I'll just... Oh, you don't even need to send anything. All right, okay, let's have a look. Gaunt, let's go, Gaunt. Haha, just tuned in. Have I missed all the action, Gaunt? What is this, JoJo? No, Z-Dog scared, you know, Kingdom. Crypto bros, check Bitcoin real quick. We're back, baby. Wait, what? You put, just got sus with the Bitcoin mention.
I think it was like with bots also. I think the bots were being really weird during this timeline.
Okay.
Where like there were like a lot of reports of like with like DDoSing things and like also with like crypto mining and stuff like that.
Oh, so you thought he was trying to do like a scam or something? So you were just like, nah, I'm just gonna
Yeah.
It was on my birthday as well. This is during the chess thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that man got banned for nothing.
Yeah, I guess so. Maybe, yeah. Sometimes we do get a little bit sensitive when, like, we see, like, reports of, like, you know, bots and stuff.
Obviously, I understand that it's a lot easier when you can see it like this, but obviously when chat's going like 10,000 miles an hour, I understand that it's a lot more difficult to make the right decision. Especially if it's more than one person doing the same thing.
Exactly, yep.
Okay, so... he's gonna be the next Hokage. Hokage Konoha Shadow Clone. The fuck out of here. I'm gonna be the next Hokage. This fan really loves the Hokage, huh? Hokage, okay. Can I have another ad, please? Your chat needs another ad. Hokage asks for another ad. I tell you what. Konoha gonna be the next Hokage. I tell you what. World famous Hokage. What the fuck? Hey, can I invest in your Hokage coin? No cap. Hokage, sorry. I'm out of here with this bullshit. Love you, gay dog. What the fuck? Alright, okay. Hokage returns. This man comes back days later and types the same shit. No Hokage going in. I tell you what, Hokage going in. Gay dog, my dog. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Absolutely no chip. This guy had been timed out how many times? Twice at least. Yeah, this is cringe. I think I would ban this, honestly. Like, what was this spam? Like, what the fuck is this? What is this? When the fuck?
I don't know.
How can you get banned Omega Law? It's not even funny.
Oh my god.
Anime recommendations now. Do you have AIDS? What the fuck? What is this?
I don't know.
And their request to be unbanned is please. I was like, oh, why did they get banned for the anime recommendation thing and not timed out? And then I just saw the last thing. And I was like, great. Great. Oh my god. Why are they like this? Why are people like this? He just wants anime recommendations, bro. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure. Pokemon Lord 69. I think he's like 12. I think he shouldn't be on Twitch.
Honestly, I felt the same. So
the sudden jump. He just wants anime recommendations. I don't think he just wants anime recommendations. I think this man wants something else. It's a new account also. Probably. Yeah, that's what's concerning. I think it's a new account, which means they were probably just like looking for the ban. No.
Yep.
We're nearly done.
Oh my god, yeah.
Did he brought Iron Mouse in his suitcase or something? Gamers, oh gosh. all right. They're talking about the politics change in China. Konoha should kick. What?
Yep.
Jack, if not, I could know if I got banned. What are you about kicking dogs for? Is this in a game or something? What's the context here?
No. I think he just typed it just because. I don't know.
Bro,
why.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Don't.
Yeah, I don't know. It's a JoJo ref? How? What?
It's a JoJo reference. I wonder what the context was, though.
No, I don't think there was any context.
The dog and see if he gets banned, bro. All right, here we go. Ayo, Yara Yara. Ayo. Connor, search up Jolene Hentai. Search up Jolene Rule 34. Search up Jolene Rule 34. Gets timed out. Subduction using oh god what, bro? Sorry, friend went on my phone. I don't know if I believe that. Yeah, don't you hate it when your friend goes on your phone, goes to Twitch chat and asks for Jolene Rule 34? Don't you love it, guys? Don't you love it when your friend takes your phone and does that? Oh my lord. Ban this intellectual. Don't you hate it when your friends do that, Cronus? My friend went on my phone. Like, we haven't heard that excuse before. Testables Squid 32. What a good name. You're down too bad, bro.
Yeah, I don't know. He clearly has Google and internet. He could have done it himself. I don't know why he had to say that shit. And,
to understand the hype behind this game, it didn't make this game scary enough. I was watching a live. Oh, they just said, I really thought it was being put on, didn't lie, as it was Iron Mouse's real voice. I see. Multiple messages to all the VODs via an alternative account asking for unban. Let's have a look, shall we? Hey, I got banned on my other account. Can you please unban me? I didn't realize that I am my real voice. Thought it was a voice filter. Sorry, I must have been feeling irritable. Sorry, I never would have said that. I couldn't stand her voice. I never would have said that. I couldn't stand her voice if I knew it was her real voice. What? But it is. What?
I mean, even if it wasn't her real voice, like, why would you say that?
Yeah, you know what I mean?
It's nothing to be nice. Like, just if you don't like it, just don't say it, you know?
Bro, what even? This guy clearly has multiple accounts, probably been banned a bunch as well. Because he mentioned that he had to specify the account he got banned on. Wouldn't surprise me if he's banned on multiple accounts.
Yeah.
Man. I feel like if you're not saying anything nice in the chat, I'm just like less inclined to unban, just because, like, I don't know, even though there is a few things here that are like, all right, you're helping, this is all right, you know, but just hit him with this. I don't know. Nah.
Yep. Nah.
All right, this person had 200 messages in the chat.
Yeah, I think this was this is from the subathon during the Papers, Please.
Mm.
This is kind of a delayed ban, I think, because like during the Papers, Please thing, like where they have to, like, you have to like check the sex of the person, right?
Yeah.
And there's a bunch of like comments about like how this game doesn't really, I guess, like, include transgender people, this game is like set in like 1982, where that wasn't a concept.
But
they were obviously like talking some like kind of like weird, like transphobic sort of, you know, comments. Yeah, it was a little weird. Like, the mods were kind of talking about it in our mod server. And so we, in the end, I guess we decided to just ban this person.
It's a strange energy to these messages.
Yeah, exactly.
Are they all just talking? How many?
Yeah, it seems. Yeah, like a lot of these are just during the. Yeah, most of these are during the Papers, Please segment.
Yeah, I'm saying that.
Yeah, it just. Yeah. Just a lot of Monka-esque weird messages, so we just kind of decided to ban them.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a bit weird.
Yeah.
Very bizarre. Sorry. Messages. just big dick 32. All right. Open it, based instructor. Poggers, dude. I'm coming. We got timed out. Kick W, fatty. Bald criminal, kick W. Don't let her in, the fuck. What? I wouldn't spam
this
again.
This is more Papers, Please stuff.
Yeah, I figured.
Kind of similar to the last dude.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, similar vibes, similar messages.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, my lord. Why? Why? Why is it like this? It's not that bad.
It's just a little weird, I guess. Yeah.
What is this? Transgender be like. What's TF? What is that emote? I don't know.
I don't know either, actually.
What's this?
Oh, troll face. Okay. Oh, the you mad bro troll face. Oh, troll face. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, just a lot of Monka-esque weird.
Final one. Connor, shake that dump truck ass you got. Shake that ass dump truck. The drip in the back is bussin'. Penis reveal? Say Oni-chan as horny as you can. Why is dad making mom cry? When pegging strip? Why? The brand new account. POV, you come in Twitch chat. What's your first thing that you say? Shake that dump truck. I must say it. I have to say it. Like, God. Why would people say this? I don't understand. My God. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna order lunch too.
Oh, sorry. I just needed this message. I just wanted to address this one message. Are we really gonna ignore Corona saying trans people were in a concept? They were always existing. Trans people were always valid, except in 1982, they were invalidated, and people never even thought about.
Yeah, it wasn't widely accepted. Yeah.
Yeah, it wasn't widely accepted, or possibly even wasn't something that, you know, either people didn't talk about it or people didn't realize it was even a thing that, yes, people
can. Yeah, well, it's only recently where it's finally become trans, it's a topic here in mainstream media. And it's conversations people talk about.
Yep, exactly.
14K, damn. Wow, thank you guys. Appreciate it. Damn, well, that's all the unbans. We got to decide. Someone said yes for this one.
Oh, there's one more, I think.
Yeah, this one. People said yes. One new request, I see that. So, people said yes for this. Unban, when is pegging stream? First time on stream, I like more appropriately. Unban, please chill the fuck out next time. This is down bad. Textbook. TM. Alright, there we go. Alright. Was this person banned minutes ago? Alright. Okay. I got banned, give subs. I guess if a guest is being a dick, should we praise them also? I don't think we have a guest who's being a dick. I probably wouldn't stream with them if they were being a dick. Democracy. This chat can't take jokes. Cringe chat. Jokes supposed to be funny like content YouTube channel. Oh, God. Goat fucker. Moderator shit. Put some hentai on and go. Oh, God. This person's pure angry.
Yep.
All right. Is there any mod comments? No mod comments. What are you saying, Cronus? He asked for a gifted sub. Instant no. People are saying no. All right. Well, then I. Sorry. Nothing personal. Kid. All right. All done. All unbans. Complete. Wow.
Ooh.
Wow, look at that. I can close the poll and I can turn the lights back on now. Lights run. All right. Nice. That was fun. I enjoyed that. Thank you, Cronus, for joining me. What was your favorite moment from the unbans?
That's hard. There were a lot of good moments.
I really like I went to the pub, got drunk, and then my friend did it. I like that one. I don't know why that was so funny. It was just such a terrible excuse.
I know, right? The ones with the travel excuses are always very fun. I like the one that was like, Moke. What did do? Moke, yeah. Moke. The Moke one was good. Moke. I like.
It was pretty good.
Yeah, I like the why did do, or well, it was what did do. Yeah. Not even what did I do. It's just what did do.
Man, I'm gonna order lunch. Oh god, it's 2 p.m. already. What? All right. Well, Cronus, thank you so much for joining me. You've been a fantastic mod. This is probably gonna be a YouTuber video. So yeah, come check the streams out. We do fun stuff all the time. And yeah, Cronus is a good mod, head mod. Thank you, Cronus. Very cool.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Any final words?
Behave, chat, or you'll get bonked, and yeah, maybe you'll show up in a future undead view video.
Don't tempt them. Don't tell them that.
Hey,
they'll try and be unbanned now.
I'm trying to give you more content.
Oh yeah, true. We got to think about the content. The content.
Yep.
Oh, I'm stressed. Oh. All right. Well, thank you so much, Cronus. Thanks so much for modding the stream as well, and appreciate it.
Yeah,
appreciate
no
it.
Problem. Yeah, yeah. I hope I wasn't too annoying.
Not at
like...
all. You were amazing, Cronus. It was great. I think everyone in chat loved you. And that everyone knows you're a girl as well.
I can I tell a story?
Sure.
So like one time you were like playing Apex and like we were just chilling, you know? Yeah. And I was like, I want to see how many people in chat think if I'm a girl or a guy.
Yeah.
And so I put out a poll asking about it. And, you know, like most people were like, I don't care, or like I don't have an opinion.
Yeah.
But among the people who picked either guy or girl, more people picked guy. And then I typed in chat, okay, yes, I'm a girl. Now you all know. And then I re-polled, and still more people said guy than girl.
That's funny. Goddamn.
Yep.
Chat, 5,000 IQ as always.
I know. Five-head, big brain chat. We love
they're
to see they're it.
Always big brain, man. Chat is just always big. They're always big brain.
Yep.
Nice voice changer, LaMau. Get banned. All right. Well, thank you so much for joining me, Cronus. It was a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed the rest of the stream. And yeah, thank you for joining me. This was a lot of fun. I'm glad.
Yeah, thank you so much for having me. Thank so you, happy. Chat. Yeah,
bye.
Thank you so much.
Bye, Cronus.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
All right, nice. All right, let me stop that recording. All right, that took 2 hours. That was good. Nice. I should upload that for Mudan so that you can edit it or whatever. Oh wait, no. My file explorer is like shitting itself. No, if I upload now, it's gonna... Oh. Whatever, I'll do it now. I can upload while uploading on Twitch. That's fine. Let's see if my PC shits itself. It might die. Even though I'm streaming, it'll take me 50 seconds to upload a 2.6 gigabyte file. Goddamn, I love Japanese internet. Goddamn amazing. You love to see it. All right, let's chat for a bit. I ordered lunch. So once I get lunch, I'll eat the lunch and then we'll play Papers, Please. We'll finish it up. And then after that, we'll play some Garfield kart racing. So that should be fun. Japanese internet is the best in the world. I believe that Korean is better, but I mean, after a certain speed, it literally doesn't like matter to like you can't, like, unless you're doing something like a server or something. I feel like the upload speed does not matter whatsoever, and most of the time the websites limit how fast you can upload or download anyway, so it doesn't matter, at least in my experience. I think Korean internet is better. Yeah, I think so too. I think they're ranked number one and Japan's ranked number two, I think, for like internet speeds. If I'm not mistaken, if I remember correctly. Garfield Kart, baby. I've been waiting for this. Dude, I'm hyped. So the Papers, Please, I think it should probably only be like an hour. I think we have left on Papers, Please. And then we can go right into it. So maybe we'll play Papers, Please in like 40 minutes. My lunch is going to arrive in like 20 minutes, it says, 25. So hopefully. He's going to suffer with Garfield Kart. What do you mean? It's going to be great. When we do tier lists, I've been here since 10 a.m. and I've enjoyed all of the subathon. Ooh, that's a good idea. Chat, what tier lists do you want to see? What tier lists do you guys want to see? When we do, is going as a woman. cereal. Cheese. The mods really want cheese, don't they? VTuber. No, I can't do that. Porn star. Great. JoJo merch. monkey tier. I've already done monkey tier list. Horror rat. Video game tier list. Oh, gosh. Cheese. Why does everyone want cheese? Oh, gosh. Retro games? Fast food? We did fast food, right? Yeah, we've done fast food. Drug tier list. Yes, my favorite. Drug tier list. Pizza tier list. Is there toothpaste? Do you guys give a shit about the toothpaste you use? I just use whichever one. As long as it doesn't look like it's, like, the most broke-ass thing on Earth. Like, because sometimes you get, like, their own brand stuff that looks, like, dreadful, and you try it, and you're like, oh, God. Waifu tier list. T-brand tier list. Starter Pokemon tier list? That's not a bad idea. That could be good. Toilet tier list. Trash taste episode tier list? Oh, my gosh. That could be funny, actually. All right, we'll compile these ideas. We'll make a note. All right, we have cheese. What did I say? What was the other one I said? Full trash taste tier list. What did I say? I'm dumb. Starter Pokemon. Yeah, starter Pokemon. Right. Starter Pokemon. Japan prefectures tier list. Household appliance tier list. Is that a thing? No way is this a tier list. It is. You're kidding me. Oh my god. That's pretty funny. Nice. What else we got? Was it, I got room for one more. Dessert tier list? Oh, that's a good idea. Alright, I'm gonna ask you guys, right? I'm gonna poll you guys now, right? I'm gonna ask you a long-ass poll. 10-minute poll while we wait, because we have plenty of time. We have a lot of... It's gonna be interesting to see what people pick. Did you guys enjoy watching Trash Taste while I was sleeping? I think I spelled dessert incorrectly. Did I? I can never forget. Oh, I put desert. I put desert. Desert tier list. It's two S's. I always forget. Rip. I put desert. Oh my lord. Same thing. You guys really want Trash Taste episode tier list? That's gonna be biased. Ugh. TT Toad, $10. Yo, Con, I saw your Nuzlocke recently. Please try a Nuzlocke called Radical Red with set mode. It's a nice challenge and actually really good content. Is it really? What is that? Oh my losh. I'm tired. I'm gonna get a coffee real quick. What should I leave you guys with? I'm gonna make coffee. I'll be right back. I'll be 2 sec. Don't go anywhere, chat. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. BRB.